Hi, everybody.
Hey. What's up? Hey. How's it all going, everybody? Just so you're all aware,
right now, Damie.
Well, I know that's you, Damie. I'm just addressing to my audience that my model's gonna be a little bit scuffed right now. It's because I'm using my laptop that is gonna die at some point in time. So in case I may have to, like, every now and then go to the BRB screen if it decides to blue screen, because it's very, very old. Ow! It's very, very old. Also, hi, Kurt. Well, thank you so much, Curse Wolf King. Also, hello, welcome in. Also, the tracking's not gonna be as great right now, so I have to use that until I can set up the iPhone. If you're wondering, the audio sounds really weird and everything.
Hey, everybody. It's me, Damie, your dynamically augmented media independence here at Damie_NotRobot. I just quick muted so I can say hi to you guys. I'm joined by Liz Justice, and I'm also joined by Bob the Random. That's it. That's all.
Just so you're aware, there's going to be, it's going to be a little scuffed. Audio is actually better. Good. So just so you're aware, it's going to be all kind of tracking and all that will be a little off until I can set up my my iPhone to track me better, and that way I won't have to rely on the computer and I can just use the iPhone I bought specifically for that. So
buying special phones so that I can be a YouTuber.
Okay, Damie, you know what? I want to let you know an iPhone 10 right now is $200-$300. All right, shut up.
Never mind. I rescind my statement.
That's literally all you need. Also, let me say hi to everybody. Hello, Zova, congrats on getting first, by the way. Also, welcome in. You were before I even started. Hi, Bob, welcome in.
Hello,
even though you're here. Holy shit, Cheese Boy, thank you so much for the gifted sub. Steel. Thank you.
Nice.
Steel, hello, welcome
I'm not
in.
A robot,
Kevin, hello.
You fucking peckerhead.
Generosity Heart, hello.
This word.
Shut up, Bob.
Let's see. Oob, hello. Welcome in. Let me see. I'm just scrolling through. Silver Spectre. Spectre, hello.
That,
welcome in.
Itchy.
Uncle, hello.
Hey, everybody. Hey, Toyichi. Bob, Steel Nerves. Zodi.
Welcome in. Curse Wolf King,
Bob,
hello. Hanta, hello. Cheese Boy, thank you so much for the gifted sub, by the way. Also, Zed, hello, welcome in. Toyichi, hello, welcome in, everybody.
Back and everything, what the hell?
Sorry, it's a little scuffed today, like I said. It's gonna be scuffed. If all of a sudden you notice my screen goes blue and it shows the blue screen of death, don't worry. I'm just gonna switch over.
If Liz is...
You got a timer running there, Damien.
My computer, laptop I'm using is literally at its last, its last set of, like, life, pretty much in it. So I'm trying to, like, use it for right now until I can get things set up. I am in the works of getting that second PC set up.
You think I'm a non-stream deck
right now.
Rambo.
My dad is the one that's building it for me.
Rambo,
so he's making sure all the parts actually fit in the pieces that Banshee Boo gave me, and to make sure it's all going to be compatible and all that stuff. So eventually that's going to be in the works as well. Hey, thank you so much. Wow, that's so mean. Also, thank you so much, Moore, for the resub. 13 months, holy shit. We've known each other for over a year now. Damn.
You can call her kitten. That's crazy.
I can't believe it.
Amelia's a cutie.
I could run my PNG. Yeah. If worse comes to worse, I'll run my PNG if it doesn't work. But right now, this is good. Also, we have to fix that follow.
No, what you do is... Say nothing if you're a cutie.
Damn, that's
oh,
it.
That's really
well,
good.
It looks like it's true.
This is well played. Lovely podcast. Thank you. I appreciate it, Sir Big Cat. Like an older nemesis, like a grandparent. Yeah. Think Liz is done? Let's check in.
Oh, just typed Amy.
Yeah, what up?
Introduce yourself.
Oh, sorry. We were running shout-outs quick. Alright.
Okay.
Hi, everybody. My name is Damie, your dynamically augmented media independence here at Damie_NotRobot. And if Liz blue screens, I'll never leave you. Just remember that.
That's true. Yeah. You should go check out these lovely people. I think the collab tab is still correct.
I need to set one up.
Almost.
Oh, we can
just
deal with that.
Pep isn't here, but that's okay.
Oh, but yeah, Pep, sure,
Pep should still get a shout out, because Pep is awesome.
If Pep feels better later on, Pep might come in and be the voice of God for us.
So yeah, there you go.
The rooms of the back.
So, Bob and Davey, you're the same character.
Remind me.
Yeah, we're both home. Okay, fine.
I'll
be the homeless woman.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah, you
that will. Way I can tell who's who. Alright. But yeah, like I said, guys, don't mind my scuff setup for right now. It's just for
this
week.
My personal favorite is that anybody who even is remote, that weird thing that you're feeling, right, when Liz rooms. Talks, is you knowing subconsciously that Liz is in an empty room.
Yeah. Well, it's not completely empty. I mean, there's some boxes and stuff right now.
My
like,
God,
there's some
boxes.
Pictures. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. My camera just freaked out there. Yeah, there's some, like, boxes. I'm starting to get it cleaned out because at the end of this week, we should be getting the queen mattress for in here. That will be our guest room as well as my office.
Liz. Liz, can I come stay in the guest room?
Yeah.
Oh my God, excellent.
Yeah. That's where all the homies get to stay. They get to stay in there. Honestly, it's kind of funny because this room is, I think, supposed to be the master bedroom because there's two closets, but we turned it into an office/guest room because the normal size, I guess the regular size room, it's actually quite spacious. For us, we're like, yeah, we don't need much space, so we'll just use it.
That's nice.
But yeah. So that's how it is. How am I today, Stinky Shark? I'm not a shark. How dare you? Sharks are not stinky. They're beautiful creatures.
I should go over.
How
and
dare
do...
you
yeah,
insult them,
yeah.
First Wolf King?
Liz.
What?
Liz.
What?
Don't unpack
what?
Anything. Me and Steph will come over and unbox. It was Sir Big Cat's idea. We'll take a little come over and we'll unbox. We'll make a stream of it.
That is so true.
Liz, if you want to play real life unpacking, you have Chaos Unboxing's blessing.
That's great. Yeah. I still have to get everything, like, everything set. It's insane. It's insane how much I have to get through. Like, oh, there's so much I have to do. So much.
Yeah, like the goo.
But.
I abuse myself so much.
Neka! Thank you so much for the resub of 9 months. Holy shit. Dude, yeah. That's so awesome!
That's
I know, I can't believe. Oh my God, dude, it's insane! Like, there's people that have subbed to me for like over a year now. It's like it's crazy. I'm like absolutely shocked right now. It's kind of insane. Choo choo! Yeah, you guys got emos. Congratulations! All right, are we ready?
I was ready since I was constructed.
I was born ready.
You were born ready?
I was designed ready.
I'm not a fish! God damn it. Whoa! I like how I have a male voice for a female character. You just hear a man scream, ah! And then the way she gets up to is, like, her leg. Look at it, it's so deformed. Alright, we gotta find Candy Chat. So we're starting at the very beginning again, because, oh yeah, they've had updates since then. Damie, would you like to, like, explain?
Oh, absolutely. So since the beginning, they've added two new difficulties.
Mm-hmm.
In addition to that, they've done some really good quality of life increases. In addition to that, there's a new level that comes after the pools, which is really, really, really cool.
Oh, God, footprints are so much
louder. Let me turn you guys up. Hello! Thank you so much for the follow! I meant for the subscription. Oh, my God, I said that wrong. Thank you so much for the subscription of 2 months! Let's go! Hey! Damie!
Yeah?
I see you.
You see me?
Yo, there's a door over here. Hold on.
Can I change my games?
Wait.
Okay.
Why is there a door here? Oh, wait a minute. Is this the... Oh!
I found the ladder.
Okay, sorry. I got really distracted for a second.
That's right. What's going on with this door?
Okay, hold on. Hold on, everybody.
The Baka Damie's volume is low. Can you hear him now? Sorry. I have them turned a little bit low.
Can you hear me?
Hey, what's up? Bob.
Yo.
Alright, let's see.
Where's the store?
Did you find it?
I gotta change my game.
Yeah, there's like a lot of new stuff that they've added.
Yep.
I found it!
You found the candy?
I found the ladder. Oh wait, there's candy?
I don't know. Did you pay attention?
Here? Wait, Bob, did you say there was candy in here?
No. I found the ladder.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the... I don't know if it's in here.
Shout you out? Okay, Steel, I got you.
I don't know if it's in here. I think it's in the back rooms lobby. Or, wait.
Oh, you want me to shout out Bob?
Shit, wait. I was subbed before I was following? Wait, no, sorry, yeah.
You spent all your points?
You were subbed before following? Did you unfollow and then refollow by it? Like, any chance? Because that can happen, too.
You can
sometimes, or sometimes yes. It can unfollow people. Let's see. I don't think there's any candy in here. I don't know if there would be any candy in here.
Oh, I found moth jelly. I'm fucking lost. I'm fucking lost.
Just follow the arrows, Damie. Gosh. Wait, is there candy in here?
I don't know. It told you where the candy was.
How's my day going so far? It's good. It's good. Sorry, I'm like so out of it. It's been a while since I've started streaming.
Bob.
Yo.
Watch my stream.
It's been a while since I've started streaming.
Check this out.
I'm so used to, like, because I literally am in a new place now. Like, okay. I'm officially moved. My setup's a little scuffed right now because I don't have everything I need. But
I think it wants you to listen to it.
It works for now.
I don't know where you are.
Hey, when the womb... Wait, when the wombat attacks. Wow, I read that wrong.
When the wombat attacks...
Give us a little whistle, Damie.
That's me.
I hear Liz.
In a moment.
Yep, I'm here.
I'm gonna reject everything. So, the last 40 redeems, you guys get your points back.
What are you trying to do, Morph? That must be been tiring. Oh, dude, it was. So, to give you guys an idea of my travels, it was so bad. So, my drive was supposed to be about 5 hours, right? It turned from a 5-hour drive to a 7-hour drive because traffic was absolutely bad. Like, I just hit traffic. It was like traffic galore the entire time. Damie, where are you?
I'm whistling.
No, you gotta come to us. We can't hear you.
I'm coming to you. If you hear my whistle, then I'm...
Hi, Liz. What's up? Looks like you're having fun into the back rooms. Hi there, Chris. Welcome in. Hello. Yes, I am. I've played this game multiple times. It's a lot of fun. I enjoy it. I'm, like, addicted. And I'm trying to help these numbnuts out here. Allie, wow. There he is. There's Damie. Well, except for you, Bob. You're like an upgrade from a numb nut, you know?
Like, thanks.
I don't know what that is.
A quasi numb but recovering nut.
Yeah.
I'm assuming.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Hello there, North End. Welcome in. This is like the best game for like, you know.
So Liz.
For the spooky season. Yeah.
One quality of life thing. Look at something and notice how the E looks now.
I know. It looks so much nicer.
Right.
It's like something you can actually notice.
Yeah, they apparently really listen to their constituents.
Ooh. Your new art's done, Zova? Nice. I believe, oh my god, are you making a counter of how many times I die? Bro, that's not, I'm the one that doesn't need the counter. If anything, it's Damie and Bob. I'm actually pretty good.
You'll find I died the least last stream.
You did. Zero.
Mostly
three,
because I was hanging about with.
9-7. 0397 is the code. But yeah, no, Bob, you improved a lot from last time.
Yeah. Blah, I found blah, a closet blah, and stayed blah.
Damie's still the same, but Damie was doing a lot of heroic body blocking.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah.
What is it? Zero.
I'm so excited. 0397. There you go. You got it, buddy. Good job. Good job, champ.
Let's go.
Now that we're in the room itself.
Oh, I didn't take a flashlight.
We haven't got
The flashlights are downstairs, are down here. Oh. They're like right over here. Nope, not that drawer. Sorry. Get.
Da 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 da
da da da da da da da
da
da da da
da da da da da da da da da da
da da da da da
da da da da da da da da.
Okay. Yeah, well, no, there's enough room.
We can live here together? Okay.
We can live here together, yep.
Come here, numb nuts. No!
We're going to get out of the level for us.
Oh my god. I need your help!
God damn it.
Obviously,
it didn't
jeez.
Your profile picture. It didn't.
Okay.
That's not a good sound. Where did you go?
Up your butt and around the corner.
Corner, yay! Wow. Okay, Bob, guard me. I want to let Pep know.
I found a foot and an ear!
Sweet.
I'm guarding you, but I don't feel safe.
No one cares what you feel.
I found a pumpkin!
Yeah. Aren't they creepy?
Yay!
It's
a Halloween pumpkin! Oh, there's another one!
Let me send Pep a message.
Ooh. Spooky. Okay. Hold on. There's nothing in here. I'm really close to you guys. I'm actually just in the painting room. Do you know where that is?
Nope. Yeah, I kind of heard you.
Do you hear me?
Nope.
I heard you shuffling around. Oh, well, opening the door. Opening the what's called door.
Ooh, pumpkins. Oh, who's that?
That's us. We're both together.
Up here's Smiler. He's close. Alright. So if I remember, we might need to go down here. Never mind. Not down there.
I was about to say, Liz, you got some balls moving around when Smiler's around.
Ah! He's easy. You just gotta, like, stay in the light. What? Fuck you!
That's what
Oh my
said.
God, I'm actually- wait, hold- wait, oh shoot, never mind, hold on. We're back
wait,
at the beginning.
Where?
Sorry!
Oh my god, I'm trapped. I can't see. I'm against the wall, that's why.
This way,
I see you.
Yep, you see me?
Yeah, I
follow
see.
Me.
I'm following you. Here comes Amy.
Follow me.
You're getting yelled at when this gets
Everything
figured out.
Everything is alright.
I'm trying to wait, where hold on, let me get my okay, I know where we're at. So this is the VHS area. The VHS room. So for this, anxiety pills, almond water. Nothing in there. That's the mirror room. Let's go back here, cause ooh, that's spooky.
Yeah.
All right, let's see.
Fucking pumpkin got me.
Nice.
Yeah. Pumpkin's here's scary. A nose. There's some anxiety pills if you need any. Also, 11:20. Oh, does anyone have a notepad to write this down?
I always have a notepad. Guard me.
All right, write 11:20 down. That's the clock time. All right.
I can't get. I had it and now it won't let me. There we go.
Anxiety pills here if you need any. Thumper's pack. Nearby. Thumper's nearby. Turn off lights. Turn off lights. Mm-hmm. He's close.
Oh, he's like right on top of us.
All right, we're good. He's gone. Nope. Okay. All right, chickies.
Dingy's bad at this. I body block like a champ.
Yeah, you do. Alright. Now.
Minded.
The thing is. Is I gotta remember where everything
Smiler!
Is. Where?
We got dog coming in as well.
Oh.
And we've got Thumper.
Alright. Hide in a locker somewhere.
Yo, oh, shit!
What?
Oh, Thumper was like in my face.
Okay.
We're good.
Thumper,
we're cool.
Smiler was in my face blocking my...
We're cool. Look how cool we are.
Yeah, we're cool.
Yeah, we're cool.
We're fine, bro.
Yeah, we're good. All right, I'm still at the area that we were at before Smiler and all that decided to. Oh.
Mhm. Mhm.
Thumper's. Okay. Where? Oh, Jesus Christ. Steel. What the hell? Where are you guys?
We're not far away.
All right, give me a second.
Okay.
We're here.
Bob, guard me.
Alright, there's okay. Bob.
Oh, Smiler right. Behind you! Smiler, dude! Right behind you. I'm
having some problems.
I would come out the door.
Problems as in...
No, we're good.
Fuck off, Smiler.
There he goes.
Alright. So, if...
My windows
I forget
are a
which
little funk-less.
Hallway.
So...
Alright, come here.
Hold on.
Come here.
My windows are screwed up. Give me a second.
Yeah, I'm hanging out with Amy.
Okay. Let me go down here real quick. I'll be right back. You guys just stay right there. Okay. If I remember correctly, yep, here's the bodies. Okay, cool.
Smiler again. Smiler's back.
Why is the game
yeah, I get
here?
Fucked, Smiler. Oh my god.
She goes away faster with more.
With more lights. Oh. I heard a pep. A pep.
Okay, he's
gone. Ooh, my sanity is getting a little wonky here.
Yeah, same here.
Alright. Where are you guys?
Things
still same place.
Really messed up over on my...
What happened?
Okay, we're good. Nobody.
Alright.
Let's move
Whoa,
on.
Whoa, shit! Okay, hide. Oh, never mind. Okay, we're good. Oh! Hide! Thumper, 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 I saw him. He's somewhere nearby. Ooh, here.
I'm having Vaseline eyes.
Let me look. Hello. Turn off your flashlights. Okay. I think we're good. He's right. Down. Oh, you guys can come over here.
Okay.
Alright. Just be really careful. He's down this hall. He's down over there, but we're gonna go down here. Okay.
Okay.
We're going down here. Alright, because we gotta go to the bodies. Oh, Candy!
Oh, you find
where?
Candy?
Yeah.
Dude.
Yeah, there was candy right here.
Oh, also it must be picked up for all of us then. Oh, dude, you are trapped me in this corner.
Alright. Now the thing is, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9 is the code. One, just keep four, an eye six, out for me. Nine.
Yep.
4, 6, 9. Unlock. Yeah! Hammer time!
What is that horrible sound?
Don't know. Oh, Thumper's nearby. Thumper's here. Turn off your lights immediately. Turn them off. Oh, shit.
Oh, that got me so hard.
Yeah, me too. And I just run.
Oh, no.
It's going to get
on,
me.
Face me.
Oh, no.
Oh, I found a thing, but I can't get to it.
I'm out of gas.
No! Run, Bob! Just run!
I got there just.
Oh, that scared the balls off me.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that was.
He just walked up and was just like, "Hey guys, how you doing?"
Yeah, hey.
Yeah, I got red room. He just ran past me.
Easy door. Yeah, my door was just like right there. Where is everybody?
Is that right on me?
I am in the clock room, if you know where that is.
Nope.
Okay, well, I'm literally at the beginning.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah.
Time is 11.
I'm
11:20.
Thanks for the raid, my guy.
Yo!
Can we get a shout out for Lewis?
As I'm currently in the, what's it called, I shall handle that.
Hey! Where's Bob?
Doing a shout-out for Danny.
And also hiding.
Bob, you
can come. Thumper's nearby. The room's
okay.
Red.
Okay. Be right back, Ad. Gotcha.
Yeah, lobby.
Thumper's walked by like a couple of times already.
Smiler.
He's currently in the opposite direction of you guys.
Smiler!
Can we give Lewis another shout out?
Oh.
It froze.
He's coming towards you. In your general direction, anyway.
Oh, hide, Jamie. Don't worry about Smiler. Just hide. Oh my god.
You want a shout out again, did you say, Jamie?
No.
Yeah.
Okay,
it froze on one of them.
Done.
Okay, we're good.
Oh,
no. I believe.
Alright.
Bob, where are you?
I am coming out of my hidey hole.
Okay, we're literally at the same place we met up the first time.
I see a flashlight.
Yeah, all right, we're gonna go this way now, because we're done with down there for now.
Can you imagine us
the
having
thing,
to do this with the radios?
We need to find the clock handle still, so let's get this puzzle real quick. Make sure. Just keep an eye out up in the room just to make sure he's not gonna, like, come out and be like, hello.
Bob, you fucking coward. Oh, hey,
there's one right next to me if you wanna.
There are two lockers here now.
There's always been two lockers here, yeah.
Shut up.
There's always been two lockers.
Bitch.
Pumpkin! Alright.
Candy?
Screwdriver!
No, there's.
And VHS tape! And. Almond water. All right, so 11:20. So candy.
You pick
one candy.
Oh, there's one candy per level.
Yeah.
Did you get? Did you pick up a candy as well, Damien? Because I didn't see a candy.
No, Liz picked up the candy.
No.
I picked it up. Yeah.
There is only one candy. Okay, so that's a between us thing then. That's
Sure. Mm-hmm.
Hopefully.
We don't need to go down there yet. I think there are. Here it is. A locker. Nothing in there.
I just heard some humming in my ear.
No, I heard that. Yep. That's just background noise. Yep.
It's normal.
Okay.
Alright, we gotta go this way.
VR for this.
Ooh, dog. He's in here. I just saw him. He's in that room, so hide in a locker for right now.
I am.
Shit.
Oh, you got a thumper smiler situation as well. By the looks of
uh-oh.
It.
I had a smiler situation.
Just hide in one of the four
I'm
lockers
in
here.
I'm in that locker, Damien. I can see you walking up.
Oh, hide in a locker! Oh. Okay, he left. I heard him leave.
Yeah, well, there's no buzzing, so there's a smiler situation. Now there is.
We don't know the code for this yet. Here's a hand. I found the clock. Parts.
Okay, cool.
Give me one second here. Let me just regain. I'm getting a little fuzzy here. Alright.
Okay. Vaseline eye.
I think I have a hammer too. So if one of you two wanna hide in the locker out here real quick.
I will happily do that. Yep.
Damie, you're coming with I need you to hide. Let's put you so I'm gonna try to break this thing right here. Oh, you're gonna smack it? Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Hollow, thank you so much for the... Thank you. You have a good one. Thank you. Okay, so he didn't come yet. All right. Oh, hold on. Let me do something real quick. Let me close some of these vents real quick.
Please do.
Before you slap any more. Let me find... Okay, here's that locker. Okay. I'm going to break this one. So get ready. I'm gonna break some of these. He's coming, Jamie. Oh my God. But yeah, you have a good one as well, Hollow. Thank you so much for the 700 bits, by the way. I hope you sleep well. Thank you for stopping by. Oh, there he is. I see his little feetsies.
His little poop paws.
His little poopy paws, yeah. I'm gonna do something really risky.
You're gonna run out there and break something?
I was about to say, why don't I get out of the locker, whistle, and then jump back in again?
That's true.
Do you want me to do that? Yeah. Or actually,
no,
Bob,
you
do that.
You clamber into the locker and just hang with me for a sec. I will...
Okay. Yeah. You whistle him
Damien's
out.
Oh, Damien's just out there wandering around. Fair enough.
Damien, hide!
It's good. There it is.
Nobody freak out.
Hey, okay. Fat Jesus, thank you. Thank you so much for the stretch, by the way.
Right, Bob, mate, he is right there. He is on me.
Excellent.
I whistled and then jumped back in the locker. Mate, I just made it. He is on me. He's coming back your way, guys.
Is he coming back
your way. Yeah.
Okay. I'll keep eyes up. Oh. He's here.
Oh, no. Oh my God, he was right outside my locker.
Oh no.
Mate.
No. All right, it's your turn.
As he walks away, Jamie.
Yeah, he's over in my area, so you might want to whistle him back.
Okay, give me a second. Definitely over in... Oh, I see him, yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't like that.
Yeah, he's back with me.
Okay.
And he's coming straight back over to you guys. Like, immediately.
Alright, hiding in locker. Okay, so the thing is, I think we can't run. We have to crouch and walk.
Hey, Pap.
What the fuck was
that? Hey, Pap. Should we get a shout out for Pap?
I will deal with that.
Thank you.
There we go. Did that work?
He does not sound too happy. Okay, he's gone. Oh, why is my sanity all of a sudden so bad? What the hell?
You were officially my 1,500.
Alright, about to break a vase.
We have finally.
Jamie, try to break one as fast as you can.
Dead on the top. So, thank you very, very much. We have finally got there. We
have
let's be honest a little
bit. Oh, he's here. He's here. Himself, he came in my area.
He's right on you, is he, Liz?
Yeah, he was right in my area. Very, very now he's going towards Damie's area. He went, hey, Playmaster! Hello! Welcome in. Sorry, I didn't even see. I didn't even see your thing. Okay. I think I got the key. Hold on.
Give me one. Right on me, and
I got the red key.
Cracking up.
Alright, I got the red key. I got the red key, alright? Cool. Now we just wait it out.
Okay, now we just wait it out.
Hi, Plague Doctor. I don't think I saw your message. Sorry.
We just wait it out.
Yep. We just wait it out.
I need to find some more anti-Vaseline-ized tablets.
Yeah. There's tons in this room.
Oh my god.
Hi, Pep. Hello. Can we get a shout out for Pep? I think he left.
No, he didn't.
Oh no, he didn't. And Smiler's in here too.
Look, things are going real bad. I hear my heartbeat. I have Vaseline eyes. Yeah.
It's okay. We're good. It's fine.
Everything's okay.
How are you feeling, Pep? What the fuck was that?
Back whence you came, dog.
He's still out here. I still see him. He's still walking around. Like a little pup.
Come on, buddy. Go away.
Come on, buddy. Go away, please.
No, oh, my
heartbeat.
My
I can hear my heartbeat.
Yeah, same
way. I can hear my heartbeat. Oh, my.
Oh,
your
my
head is banging?
So
oh, no.
Oh, Pep.
Well, if you need to go get some rest, Pep, don't worry. I understand. Alright, he went up. Alright, we're good.
He's...
No!
Are you sure?
Yep. I heard him go up.
Oh, we got a hydrate situation.
A hydrate situation? Awesome.
So we have a problem.
I can't see. Oh, I do have sanity pills.
Yeah, there's tons. There's tons in this room.
Oh, okay. I have a smiler situation.
What's wrong, Damie? What's going on?
I have a Vaseline.
Alright, Damie. Yeah. Follow me. Yeah. Over here. In this drawer. Oh. In these drawers. Boom.
Okay, look, it is so hard to follow anything.
And then, here's another one in case you need it. I haven't died once, Morph.
Oh, thank God.
What's that, Fantas?
Let me drink my chalky milk.
What's that?
Oh, Bob. Over here. God.
Yeah.
Where? Hold on. We may have a smiler situation. So.
We have a smiler situation.
Right over here.
Thank you.
You're good.
No, I just closed the drawer. Are you kidding me? There we go.
There's two more over here if you need any.
Yeah,
as well.
I want to back up.
You have food on the go? Excellent.
There's almond water in these drawers right here, these two that I opened. Nothing in here.
Thumpmeister General.
We've got a
Thumper. Thumper.
Oh, crap.
What? Bob, you piece of shit!
Oh! Sorry. I'm sorry, Damie.
Damie's gonna have to go out into the hallway with the four.
Yeah.
Or he's just gonna have to crouch and be real quiet. Oh no. Thumper finally made his way down here. Everybody take it easy? Hey! Are you leaving, Sir Big Cat?
I'll go back soon, Pat.
Oh, hey, Davey, I see you stopping over there. Oh, I heard a light bulb. If I had a guess, Davey, he's probably out in the area where the lockers are. So I think you're okay. No, everybody having bad days? Oh, no! Yeah, don't have... Oh, if you have a bad day, I'm here for you, okay? Also, Morph, you better fix that. Yeah. Thank you. I didn't die yet. Okay, he's gone. Ish. Yeah, he's gone.
Wait!
Can't believe Pepper
has okay, we might have a dog situation very soon.
Yes.
Yeah, we gotta get out of here.
Are you all there?
Right here. Alright, Damie, where are you?
Let's go.
Picking up some anti-Vaseline pills.
Oh, hold on. Yeah, all the drawers here have stuff, so if you ever come back this way, just check the drawers. So we gotta be really careful, so I'm gonna just turn off my light for a second, just to make sure. Thumper ain't around. Okay, I think we're good. I got the clock handles.
Okay.
So, one of the things I'm gonna need is someone to stay, maybe in this room over here.
Keep moving.
Oh, dog's out there! Dog's out there! Dog's out there! Dog is out there! Actually, why am I hiding in here? Dog should not be. Dog and Thumper are there.
Oh,
okay.
He did look straight at us.
He did.
I am a tree.
You are a tree?
I am a tree.
You are a tree. Damien's a tree, everybody.
I am a tree.
Alright.
I am
cool.
You are a tree.
I am chill. I am a natural part of this environment.
I'm a jacket. Currently hanging in this locker.
Oh no.
What the fuck was that?
Ooh.
Liz?
Yep. Don't worry. I just set off the thing.
I'm worried.
Just give it a second. Why does Liz look like she died on the inside? Because I have. Also, hi, Will! Welcome in! Alright, I'm just gonna look.
I might have a little bit of a smiley
really red
situation.
Okay.
And a Thumper situation.
Yeah.
Okay, we're good.
We're good.
Gucci. Everybody's
You're
happy.
Gucci?
Everybody's right. Okay.
2016. So we gotta go back to that room.
Mm-hmm.
Are we good? Am I good?
No.
Stay in the locker.
Oh no.
You safe yet, dude?
Yeah.
Damie, thank you for chasing him off for us.
Yeah, no problem.
Because we have to go back. We have to go back to the,
Okay, I'm coming with you, Liz. Don't leave
me.
Yep.
Don't worry. We gotta go back to that room with the lockers where the vases were.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Damie? Oh, over here. Damie. This way. All right.
Okay.
We're good. We're good. We're okay.
I'm so good at running away.
We're okay. Look at you, Jamie. You're becoming a pro. Okay. I gotta unlock this real quick. All right. Just keep eyes out for me.
2016.
I figure if I stand here, then, If Thumper or Doggo comes, then they'll get Liz first.
Okay.
Wow.
Come back here, Damien. It's,
Pliers! Okay, we got the pliers. Oh, run, 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 hide, 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 hide. Oh my god.
You can't see it, but I'm giving you the finger.
I hate this.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there he is. Play the Phasmo sound on me, buddy.
Oh, Spoodermatham? Yeah. Oh, we have to bring out the jar too. Sorry, I've been so focused, chat. Hold on, let me bring out the jar. Sorry, chat, I've been lacking. Oh wait, no, the jar is already out. Never mind. Just kidding. I forgot to put the jar away.
No giving the finger.
Oh my gosh. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Are you sure?
No. Do you not see my face right now?
Yeah, I do. We're about to find out.
Hey, NPC, welcome in. He's just camping right now, yeah.
He's got the screwdriver.
I heard him.
I'm still in the cabinet.
He just went back.
In the locker.
Wait. He just went back out into the hallway. I have the screwdriver. Why?
Because we have a vent hanging up.
Well, I can't really do anything about it when he's out right now.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
No, you pile of shit!
Oh my god. Just stay in your lockers!
Don't tell me how to
God
live my
damn!
Life.
I am! Do you not see how scared I am right now?
This is true.
That I just talk in a screaming voice.
Isn't that just your normal voice?
No, I mean, look at my mouth when I move. It's just how I talk, apparently.
Oh, okay.
So what does doing up the, what's the vents do? Does that just, like, extend the amount of time that he is up
there? Extends the amount of time that he's gonna hang out up there.
Cool. It gives you extra seconds to, like, hide and all that.
Yeah.
We're just waiting until he's done camping us.
And he's a little less likely to come out.
I once again have Vaseline eyes.
Me too.
Fun times.
I don't. I'm probably slightly, but not as bad. Okay, there he goes.
He's out.
Okay, he's out.
Cool, go do the lock. Go do the thing.
Which one? So these are all good. Oh, it's this one. Ah! Fuck you, chat.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I just jumped into a locker because of you. Because of that.
Oh my god. Sorry. It was chat. Okay,
why?
I think we're good.
Why is everybody here the loudest drinkers on the planet?
God damn it.
Just like,
okay.
Can you not
god damn it, Steel, it was you!
Oh, yeah.
Okay, we gotta go to the paint room, so that's way down.
Ah, Smiler!
Oh, Smiler, I got me.
And I got farted at, and it made me jump.
Oh, shit, you're both dead. Okay,
Oh my god, I've never been so terrified.
He was hiding in a corner.
Ever.
Oh. Okay,
god, I peed a little bit.
I was sitting there going, oh, I just heard a light bulb pop. We might have a Smiler situation in a minute.
So, I'm gonna let you guys figure that out. I'm gonna try to go to the painting room. Oh god, you scared me.
I'm gonna mute in the meantime
to
help
one of these.
To find my heartbeat easier.
Mm-hmm.
So
we've got a couple of vents open here.
Alright, so you couldn't have time. Don't call you. Oh my god. Terror fart. Where is that door? Is it just one singular?
Hmm.
guys hear this, right? Hey, it's Queen Sally! Can we get a shout-out for Queen Sally? Thank you, thank you. Let's have a hydrate about it. Thank you. You guys all hear this heartbeat, right? My door. Where's my door? Where's my fucking door? Door. Does anybody see a door? I feel like I'm getting screwed. I'm also stuck in this fucking room. What's this game about? This is an Escape the Backrooms game. So I'm dying, but I can't find my door. So when you die, you get a door that shows up. And you track it by the heartbeat. Oh, let's try that again. Is in fact a horror game, except for I'm having some significant difficulties finding my door. And I have a minute and 19 to do it. Kidding me. Hold on.
Five.
Guys, I'm screwed.
Six.
What, you can't find it?
Seven.
No.
Eight. Oh. Keep looking for it.
I am.
Nine.
What are you counting for?
Ten. Squats.
Oh, I see.
I had to do some squats in my makeshift chair. Oh, God. Sus model action? Bro, it's not sus, all right? Okay. Fuck.
It's in the fucking vase room.
Oh, okay, okay. Good, good, good. Cause I'm right now in the painting room and I was like, oh shit, he's
fucking
close.
A. Oh,
this is a robot. Nice to nerves.
I'm okay. Pretty pissed.
Love it.
Off.
Why?
Oh, you died.
I fucking died. I couldn't get the fucking door.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm kind of pissed off. It was somewhere in the vase room.
Oh, no.
Maybe it was on the other end of the wall, but I couldn't get out of the vase room.
Oh, you know what? It's in probably the painting room.
I got stuck in the vase room a while ago, and I couldn't figure my way out.
Dude, really that's annoying.
Yourself
there, steal. So you guys have to get out of this so I can come back alive.
Smile is gone, but Thumper's still nearby me.
Okay, So what I need to do still is, I think I need to play the VHS tape. Let's see. How do I play this? Drop?
Ray die.
Wait, how do I get the VHS? How do I play it?
You have to just...
I was not expecting
The VCR on top.
Yeah.
Oh!
Pick it up. Look at the VCR on top.
Alright, so now we're trying to find everybody else, guys. So I can do...
Oh, fuck.
Thumpy's wandering around.
Yeah, he's close here.
Yeah, he's come back towards you. Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck.
So I can do some things, chat, like... track where some of the monsters are.
Fucking goddamn it, Smiler.
But I also can't find anybody. Now, I'm not stuck like this. Popper's out.
Fuck. I'm gonna have to play this again sometime.
What do you mean? Play what? This game?
The VHS tape. No, the VHS tape.
The writing's on the bottom of the screen.
Because no, it's not for me. Oh, are you guys seeing it?
No.
What?
Oh, yeah, see? So I have to, yeah.
Oh, you have to be in radius.
Yeah.
You have to be in radius.
Now I'm stuck in the painting room.
Oh, fuck you. Get out of here. Where are you, Bob?
Oh, I'm
I can't
in the
help with the paintings.
And I'm staying here.
Wait, you're dead too?
I'm in
Wait,
the
you're
locker
both
and I'm
dead?
Staying here. No.
No.
I'm in the locker and
Bob,
I am staying
Bob, I need
here.
You.
He's
Can
in
you
the
hear me?
Locker.
I'm
Rain
in the
in.
Locker.
Rain it in.
All right. Put this down. Okay. Celine Diago. Lost fingers.
Celine.
Lena Reynolds.
Diago Fingy.
Nose.
Whoa, hold on. What's the name?
Leonard Reynolds.
Leonard.
Reynolds.
Yeah.
Leonard.
Nose.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Someone's without a left ear. I didn't get to see that.
All right, well, you could just play it again.
Yep.
It's good to see you, Queen Sally.
Dog's here.
Yes, she is. So some clues, chat, are going to be...
Roberto Nilo.
Roberto
Nilo.
What happened to Roberto?
Lost... Wait, did you not catch that part when I said it?
No.
It was Fingies. It was Leah... Was, Leanna Reynolds, was that Nose?
Fingers, Nose. Yeah.
Leonard.
Oh, shit.
Celine is fingers. Leonard is nose.
Mm-hmm.
What did Roberto lose?
Roberto. We'll figure that out. Okay. Oh, I don't like that. Without nose and Roberto Nilo lost, or Robert Nilo, ear, left ear.
Okay.
Fuck.
I mean, they're dead. They all lost.
Okay.
Thumper's out
somewhere.
I know he is.
He's out in that hallway with all the lockers. Oh, there's two pumpkins here.
Out in the hallway with all the lockers?
No, he's not in the locker hallway.
Oh, fucking goddamn it, Morph. Fuck you. I love you as a... Okay, so he's out in this hallway, it looks like.
No, he's not.
He's not?
No. He's...
Okay, hold on.
You can see this red light.
I gotta find... Wait, where... What?
Come back from the door. Look at where the ghost is.
Yep.
Like, he's in this hallway.
Yeah, that hallway? Yeah. Okay, where is Bob?
That's a good question. Yeah.
Where? Bob, you need to get out of the locker and actually be...
I can't get Liz.
Fix this. Yep. There you go, buddy.
Here I am out and about, walking around by myself.
You're not
Bob,
you have balls,
all right? I don't have balls, but here I am, being the one with the balls right now. Come on.
I'm coming out.
Good.
Right, where are you?
I'm right here.
I gotta give you a pep talk. All right, I am at the very entrance.
I don't know where that is.
Can you describe your surroundings?
I'm at Damie's body. Oh, I see you. I see you.
Yeah, right here. There you are. Thank goodness.
Let's go grab all Damie's shit.
So,
because hopefully he'll come back with us.
That's true.
Yeah, grab all my shit.
All right. I can't grab his flashlight. We can't. Yeah, you're going to have to be without a flashlight, dude.
Yeah, that's going to suck, but whatever.
Okay. Ooh. Be really... Turn off your light.
Thumpy's on his way. Hold on.
Shall I get in this locker here? Then...
Oh, no! Why? Bob! Oh!
Shall I get in this locker here?
Okay, it's okay. Oh, okay, it's fine.
I forgot two of the events.
It's okay. Dog was out anyways in this room, so it's fine. It's fine.
Are you in the horse room lockers?
Yes, I am. I'm in the horse room. Dog is still in here with me. Dog is just chilling. He's just hanging out in the room. Oh my god.
You have a smiler situation.
Yeah, I'm aware.
We do. Amy, while you're out there, do you mind closing those two vents?
I can't.
He can't.
No, I'm joking.
Piece of shit. I can open doors.
Oh, would have been the perfect time for your ladder. Fuck off.
The
dog is in horse room with me, so just be careful, Bob.
I'm staying right where I am.
Yeah, you can do that.
He's not making any snarling sounds.
I hear him still walking around. I would like to get out so I can heal myself.
Oh, I can hear him now.
He's gone. He's going up. Okay, he's gone
close
up.
Close these vents.
I am! Damie, shut up! God, you're annoying as a ghost.
Dude, Thumper's right on me.
No, Liz.
Is he?
More
he's walking. He's walking away from you.
There's one more vent in the room.
Oh, okay. He's walking away from where?
From you. From where you are.
From me? Okay.
He's walking away, yeah.
I still can't believe Steel scared me with a fart earlier. It was just perfect timing. It was a fart, it was the monster.
Beautiful. It was beautiful.
This game is pretty serene when you're dead.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
It is a completely
Bob,
different game.
Get out.
Yo.
All right, we're going this way.
But at least I have the testiculos to body block.
Okay, so we gotta look for the names. So, Fingies was who?
Selene.
I found the. Oh my god! Thank you so much, Reva, for the raid. Welcome in, Raiders. Okay, look for Selene. I found... Oh, shit, not ear. Sorry. Get ear out of there. I meant nose.
Leonard has the nose. Shit.
I can't read any of these.
You hit E to interact
You have to hit E.
Oh, I see. Right, that's...
Okay, so...
And then
okay.
You need Roberto.
Roberto for, ear. Roberto.
Uh-oh.
Shit, dog.
Incoming popper.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck, Smiler.
Smile is gone.
Oh!
You're dead.
Bye, Liz.
That's not good to me. Oh my god, here comes Stumper. And there's a cupboard and I run out of stamina.
Hold on. It's okay. Hold on. I gotta deafen so I can hear.
Yep.
Hold on. I'll be right back. Give me a second. Oh my god, you guys.
Chat,
hold on.
How are we doing, chat?
Yeah.
How are we doing? How are we feeling today? How do we feel about Bob's cowardice? I'm sorry I died.
Well,
on you
at
guys.
Least I could find my door.
I was so pissed off.
I bet you were, man. I've got lost in that beige room so many times.
And I could hear it. I think it might have been in the painting room. And it was...
Well, the last one, I was like, don't smash things because I can't find my way out.
Right.
And then you and Pep just carried on smashing... Oh, no, Liz and Pep just carried on smashing things. I was like, all right, okay.
Yep.
That's how this
is
going to work. Fair enough.
That's how this works.
Fair enough.
The new sound that they added is creepy.
That's crazy. But yeah, all for one, one for all, until it comes to anything.
Yeah.
And then you're on your own. Liz is alive, it just flashed up on my screen.
Liz is alive and grabbing her shit.
And I have a smile situation.
Think she's gonna remember to unmute?
Probably not.
Because I can't guide her as to the next thing.
Okay, I'm alive.
All right.
I found it.
Yep.
Excellent.
Okay.
Right, I'm still in that cupboard.
Oh, fuck me,
Popper.
Man.
I don't know where it is.
Is Popper in there? Or no?
He doesn't make as much sound anymore. I can't hear his little paws.
I'm gonna look in here real quick. I think we're good.
We're
good.
Good.
He's not in here. Okay so
you need
we have
Roberto's left ear.
Roberto and Celine. Oh, Roberto found him.
I'm gonna figure out where you are.
I'm back. Oh, fuck you, dude. Can
I
you
don't
go
know where
fuck
that
off?
Is, though.
And then Selene needs...
The body's room.
Perfect.
Oh,
she has
mate.
The energy IRL. Just kidding. Dude, this is me in a... Fucking goddamn Lex. Also, hi. Welcome in. Oh, God. Sorry if I seem a little out of it. I'm just trying to, like, not die right now. Oh, found her.
Found
okay,
you.
She was fingies. She was
fingies.
Oh,
I was just about
correct?
To get to that one when we had to leg it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, mirror's broken. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. All right, okay, mirror's down this way, but I don't know if it attracted puppers, so we're gonna be... Oh, this one we're gonna have to be... I know I have to do jumping jacks. Actually, hold on. Bob, do me
Yo.
A favor.
Mm-hmm.
Can you hide in this locker real quick? Do I see... Oh, hide in that
yep.
locker, hide in that locker, hide
I'm
in that
in
locker,
that.
Hide in that
I'm
locker.
In
okay,
that.
I'm gonna do my jumping jacks while, fucking Thumper, I saw him out of
Look,
the corner
he
of my
opened
eye.
Up the door. He's
oh, he just
through.
Walked straight past me to you.
Yep. It's okay. I gotta do jumping jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay.
He's just chilling.
Mm-hmm.
You have been playing this like 5 times and always getting terrified? Yeah, because it's fucking scary,
yeah.
Lex.
Still scary.
It's scary.
And this game is still fun.
Yeah, Wicked can drive to my house. Also, Wicked, stop exposing me, man. Why do you gotta do that to me? Okay, I think we're good. I think he's gone.
Okay.
It's still red.
Oh, never mind.
Here.
It's still red, yeah.
I'm staying put then.
Do you hear him anywhere?
I don't hear him.
No, I don't hear him.
Going down that hallway. I think he went down there.
Yeah, he took a sabbatical.
Yeah, okay, Bob, get out right now.
Okay.
And come to where I'm at right now.
Let
me scout.
Don't exactly
just,
know where you are.
Don't turn
Whoa,
up light. Turn
nope.
up. Yep, no, wait, why? What?
I'm thumping.
I just saw Ash. Actually, I might have been Damien's shadow.
Oh.
He's thump-thumping. He's thump-thumping your way.
Okay, I'm hiding. Eating that food you showed me?
Ice cream straight out to me. Yeah, he's from front of me.
Okay. Just stay hidden.
Me.
Just stay hidden. Yeah.
Yeah, he's walking
is he,
in the opposite
is...
direction.
Okay. We'll give it a few minutes. Or we'll give it... It's okay. As long as he's walking that way, because we're going the opposite direction.
You should be okay.
Okay. Bob?
Yo. Ow. Yes.
Oh, really careful.
Oh, hydrate, yep. Everyone.
Come here. Oh, God. Dude.
No.
Oh, my God. No, why? Why? Red. What? Yeah, it's fine. He's in the other room.
Okay.
Yeah.
Was he?
I think so, right? Yeah, come this way.
Yep. He's in the other
the
room.
Door opened. Okay, come here. Oh, Damie, can you open doors?
Yeah.
All right, come this way. All right, we're going this way. We're going away from him.
Doors.
All right, we got to be really, really careful. Oh, back up.
This is the Smiler hallway.
Yep. This is where we're going to have to be absolutely careful. Oh, I see him there still. Hold on.
He wants to be your friend.
Ooh,
uh-oh.
Shit.
Oh, off.
Fuck.
Oh,
run,
I'm running
bitch,
through.
Run.
Where is it? Where?
Run, Bob, run!
Oh my god, I've run out of stamina.
He's coming, Bob!
Oh, shit!
Come on, Bob! You got this!
I've got no stamina! I've run into a corner.
Okay.
I screwed myself.
He's fucked off. Just turn off your light.
My light's very much.
Oh!
That's Summer Liz!
He's coming for me now.
Turn off your lights.
Yep. Oh, mate.
He's coming towards you. He's patrolling now.
Okay.
He's away from you guys.
Let's... Okay, we're good.
He's thumping his way into the body room.
Okay, we're good. Oh, fuck. Shit.
Oh, god damn it.
That fucking Smiler needs to go the fuck away.
Where is he? I can't see him.
It's like around this corner.
Unfortunately, I'm lost now.
Yeah, I see you, fucker.
Oh, here we go.
Get out of here.
Boo!
Get out of here. Get out of here.
I'm a scary
dude. Fuck off. Get out of here.
We good.
What the fuck was that? Oh, another one! Fucking goddamn it, dude.
Yeah, this is a whole line of them.
Oh my god.
Well, folks. Yeah, you gotta be fast and quick and click.
Yep.
Is he right there, is he?
Yeah, he's gone now. All right.
Make the most of it.
Yep. All right. Be really careful. Okay.
I think I can monitor the...
Oh, shit. Never mind. Run.
No.
Yum. Bob tastes delicious.
Right.
Bob tastes delicious.
Okay, give it a second. God damn it, Smilers, go the fuck away.
Is there a thing I can monitor here to help?
Lights? Can you see the lights?
I can see the lights.
Over here?
Yeah,
you can see them?
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, we have
that do
one
anything?
Green. Yes.
Alright, cool.
We have two green.
No. Okay.
Oh, we got a Smiler again.
Yep. It's okay. Green?
No.
Green?
Yes, go.
Oh my good god, I got mashed up against the wall and now I don't know where you are. There we go.
Alright, put on your suits.
Oh, mate, hang on.
Woo! Okay. I become a pro at this. Oh, man.
Right, okay. UV spray, IV.
Detection,
yeah.
Detection.
put on your suit.
Don't forget to grab your seat. Don't forget your suit.
No, you didn't.
You gotta put it
on. I've
gotta
actually put it on, yeah.
Yeah.
I remember.
Hey, Dewey, hi, oh, welcome in. I may be a dick, but I did buy you the Lord's chicken for lunch on Saturday. You may have bought me lunch, but you're still being a dick by exposing my dumbassery, which everyone knew. Alright, let's get out of here as fast as we can. Alright.
Safe.
Okay, now we gotta get out of here. Oh, Smiler. Fuck off. I'm in the light. Ooh, I'm in the light. Fuck you. Oh my god. Lex! Alright.
That pumpkin scared the shit
out of...
What's it, Toya?
Down here. Oh my god.
Hey, look, it's me.
You know what's freaking me out? Is that I know the Goob's home, right? From work. And I can feel his footsteps. So it's freaking me out even worse. Because I just feel his footsteps.
That's awesome.
Alright.
Sometimes when you're very quiet on a moonlight night.
Oh my god, shut up, Amy!
You can still hear the smack of Goob's hand across Liz's ass.
Oh my god.
Liz, close this vent.
Hold on.
That one's good. That one's good.
Which vent? Ah.
There's a vent when you came in.
Oh, shh.
Here comes Popper.
He's here.
Not good.
Okay, hold on. We gotta give it like a second. I think we're good.
We're good. Yep, it's good.
Where is the door? Because I know there's a door I can monitor.
Right here. Here's the door.
Okay.
Ooh, was that a Smiler? I think I saw a Smiler behind you.
I can't monitor the radiation
it's good.
Level.
What about this?
But I can tell you when the door opens.
Good.
Alright. This pillow?
Good.
Good? Okay. This rocking chair. I see you, fucker.
Not good. It's good.
Fuck, we got a Smiler. Do you mind grabbing your flashlight and shining at him?
Mm-hmm.
He's right there.
Shining.
Okay,
yeah.
He's gone.
Where is he?
Open the door to your
he's
sunshine,
gone.
Bob. Keep spraying, your door's still closed.
It's good.
What about this? Chair.
Good.
Good? Good, okay. What about this?
Good.
Good, what about this?
Not good. Good. Good.
Smiler situation.
Not good.
Yep.
Good. Good.
Lights are back on.
Oh shit.
Popper.
Is good. He out?
He was walking around. I don't hear his little snarlings. So I think you bought yourself some time with those closed vents.
Okay. What about this bucket?
Good.
Find some radioactive shit.
It's gotta be like
one
more thing.
Hold on, yeah. Did we get the
That's
paper in here?
I think that was good.
Good?
Yeah, it's good.
Okay.
What about the wheelchair and the crutches?
Oh, what about this?
Oh,
wait, we got... I think we got that, right?
The wheelchair? We haven't done the wheelchair.
Oh, yeah, the
we
wheelchair.
The rocking horse.
Where's the wheelchair?
Where the radioactive door is. Just
the
past
Oh, okay, okay.
There's a wheelchair and a crutch.
Okay, right in here. Okay.
Not good. Good. Not good.
Open.
Good.
Woo! We did it! Yeah! Oh, wait a minute. There's actual... Oh, good. They have, Okay, let's see. These creatures wander aimlessly on the back room zones and seem to have no conscience until it's hungry. It becomes aggressive. It looks for closest subject to eat its meat. It's distinguished from other creatures because it likes to skin its victims and steal their skin after that. It's recently discovered that he can smell blood over a long distance. Next photography. This photo was found near human flesh, so that means this guy died. Okay, cool.
That happens sometimes.
Yeah. I have a hand, and I don't know what to do with it.
Lick it.
Yeah.
I wonder if I could throw it out as, like, parts.
I'm thinking about making some dentures.
Okay, it changed. Damie, when do you... I don't think you can be revived back, can you?
If I know.
He can disconnect and reconnect, apparently.
Can I disconnect?
Can he?
Someone said that. I thought they did, at least, anyway.
Oh, does that door go anywhere?
This is a checkpoint.
Yeah, that's opened up the... Whoa.
The moment you drop down, there will be a wheel.
A wheel? Okay. Yes. Oh, okay, okay, okay.
There's a wheel. Bob, turn around.
I found another wheel.
I'm picking up wheels right now. Give me a second.
I'm doing the first one.
I wish I could explain where I'm at. When you first drop down, there's a wheel right by the pillar. It's in the center pillars.
I got it.
No, you didn't. I'm standing.
Oh my god, why isn't this?
Hold on.
Why isn't this closing? Is it the wrong? There we go.
Anger. Okay.
Oh, he's chasing after Bob?
Bob, okay, where your center pillar is?
Shit! He spotted me, I'm coming towards you.
No!
Run. Okay, he's still standing in front of me. And now he's coming after you.
Why are we farting at me
is
so
he?
Much, chat?
Oh no, he's just walking.
Yeah.
Now he's coming after you.
Yeah, he saw me. Alright, you're good. He's on my side.
We're just making farts.
Okay.
You're supposed to hide behind the pillars. Oh, nope, he's coming for you.
I tried, he's coming but the for problem you. Was... Yeah, I'm back in the locker again. I tried to hide behind the pillar, but he just freaking spotted me from the side. I didn't realize where he was. Okay, he's walking back towards you.
Where is he? Oh, there he is.
You got two wheels, right?
Yeah.
There's number three, though. Amy.
I'm standing on it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so
I don't think Damie can come back.
Damie, okay. Can you see the door? Oh, there's Liz, yeah.
Liz.
What?
Okay, from
what,
where
what,
you're
what,
standing.
Yep.
Right? We're gonna,
mm-hmm.
we're gonna
oh,
count
shit.
Columns.
Hold on.
Time to
hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Yep. I think, so for him, I think it's trying to stay out of direct line eyesight of him.
Yeah.
That's the biggest thing.
What if I whistle him over to me?
I don't think whistling affects him. How many tendies do I want? From what?
He's coming over my side, though. I haven't done anything.
Where are you getting tendies from?
I can hear him
from?
On my side.
Direct line of sight is an issue with this guy. Okay, Liz, you're currently on column one. Move to column
yep.
two.
What's column
he's
two?
He's right in front of the
Liz,
locker.
Liz, stop. Come back. He's
walking away from you.
Come back. Stop.
Hold on. Oh, you mean the guy over here? Yeah, he has stuff, right?
Keep going. Okay, you see me? In your light?
No.
Okay, you see where this dead guy is? You want to go
yeah.
to these next set of columns?
The.
Keep going.
Oh, shit, hold on. He's coming. I can hear that screech.
What?
Either he's coming. Oh, he's coming
yeah,
for Bob.
Made it to my locker.
Never
yeah,
mind.
Yeah, no. I'm trying to keep
okay.
him over here for a minute.
Okay, down. Oh, you mean down the middle?
Okay, so.
Fuck.
Right, he's coming towards you.
Shit. We're We're so close, Liz. We're so fucking close.
From the freezer, I'll have 8 tendies. You mean in the middle? Yeah, I know there's one in the middle.
So you know where that cog is.
Yeah. No, I don't know where the cog is, but I know there's one in the middle. I have a cog already.
Yeah, there's another cog in this middle section. Okay.
Give me 1 second. Oh, wrong. Fuck. All right, Bob.
I can't do anything anyway because
Bob, I need you to either distract him for me or something.
I will do that.
Because
I will do that.
Is he coming for you?
Right by me. Yeah.
All right. Liz,
okay.
Keep going.
Okay, he's right on my locker.
Keep going. Stop.
He's walking in the opposite direction.
You're right. Okay, so let me find the cog.
I know there's one in the middle. I saw it before.
Okay, yeah.
Fuck, I can't see.
He's near the locker. He's patrolling my locker.
Okay. The problem is I know it's on one of the middle ones.
It is on one of the middle ones.
See, it'd be cool if the ghosties could actually, distract the boss. Or not the boss, the
did someone grab it?
Monster. Nope, haven't grabbed it.
Kissing gate.
Found it.
Okay. Where'd the cog go?
I'm gonna make sure he's still near me. Hey, yo, slap me.
Yep. Okay. I know Bob needs to Bob.
Yeah. I'm trying to try to distract him.
Oh my
god. Okay.
He's still
in the locker, yeah?
Gooby, did you hear what I wanted? I want 8 tendies. Thank you for cooking dinner, by the way. Ooh, never mind. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna try and very slowly make a break. I see the cog.
You got it? Okay. I'm gonna get this one over here.
I have to walk towards the monster in order to get it.
Just don't walk towards him.
Oh no, he's fucking. Oh my god, he's on me.
He wants some Bob.
Oh shit.
Yum, 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 yum.
Alright.
Hey, on Bob's side. If Bob comes out of the locker...
There is one gas thing. Yeah, but I you walk pretty much straight into the middle. And it's almost there.
Yep. If
and
Bob
then there's
turns,
a gas thing on...
Yep,
yeah, there's the gas thing on my left.
Yep, if Bob turns left...
In the direction
gas.
The monster's running at the moment.
Wait, are you... Oh, it's over there?
I'm currently bleeding. No, there's a cog in the middle of the room.
Ah, okay.
More or less.
Okay.
You
more
can
or
see
less,
it from
yes.
my side, but it's... So if I were to step out of my locker, there is one more or less on. It's on the right hand side, but it's on the left hand side of the pillar. And if I were to walk straight out and to the left, there would be the cog. I've got to pour some stuff over me. Can you tell him how close he is to me?
He's walking back.
He's walking back past my locker.
Yeah, he's walking back to your locker.
You
okay.
Smell right.
I'll just wait out, man. Yeah, I know. I need to pour some stuff on me so I can do stuff.
He's in the middle-ish.
Yeah, I hear him.
I just need.
He's angry.
I need a little bit of space so that I can pour some stuff over me.
Let me try to get him.
He's standing still.
Yo, dumbass, over here. Come here.
By Bob's
right,
gas
so that's the gas thing. Okay.
Yeah, he's
yeah,
hanging
got,
out in
you,
your
ironically,
area.
You've actually got to really work to get his attention.
Liz, you're gonna have to go get line of sight.
Yeah.
And then run. There
monster.
Is a locker right where he is. If you run out.
Oh, I found the cog.
The one in the middle. All right, that I got it.
Yep. Okay. Oh,
okay, he's running for you.
Good.
He's on his way.
Yep.
You have your opportunity.
Go, Bob, go! Now!
Poor Bob, poor!
I have poured.
Hey, Bananas! Hello! Better heat up a whole package of tendies so Liz can share with chat. Yeah.
Do I still have time to
I love tendies.
Wash myself. Move.
Yeah, you're good. You have plenty of time right now.
Bob, you need to move, buddy.
Now. He's coming for you.
I'm back in the locker.
You are the slowest.
Alright, good. Alright, now I got the cog.
He's running straight for you now.
Okay, I got the cog wheel, right?
Alright, Bob.
I got the cog wheel. Now what? Where's the one?
You need to come over to me.
Bob, you're burnt.
Okay.
Which is where he is.
Do you have a cog wheel?
No, I don't. Liz does.
Wait, I need to.
If I had it, it'd already be dealt with. Because I'm right near it. It's literally over my side by the locker.
Oh, are you on the other side of the locker? Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm on
the
other
side
of the locker.
Do you mind going to the one south of you
from
the door?
Well.
So I can hide in that locker so I can get the...
Yeah, that's what I want to do. But I'm trying to figure out where your locker is. Hang on.
I'm
if I run out of my locker,
hold on, I got this.
Where do
Bob,
I have to run to Liz's?
Run out of your locker, you turn left.
Yeah.
And you just go left, and you'll see a locker.
Okay. Cool, sweet. Okay, I'm going. I'm fucking running because he's on my
cool.
ass.
It's cool, Bob. It's cool. No freak
and
out.
I'm back.
Got it. Liz, you have your opportunity.
Okay, give me a second. Where is he?
I would take it. He's right on me.
He's bumming by
okay.
Bob.
Just
oh, shit, never mind.
He's coming
nope,
your way.
You.
Yeah. I saw him. I saw his eyes and I was like, shit. Okay.
Okay, Bob.
It's fine.
Woo! We can lure him further.
Okay.
Bob comes out and goes left. And just runs straight left. He's got nothing.
Nope.
He's got nothing. If Bob exits and goes north...
I've got one locker, but that was the locker Liz wants to be in.
Yeah. Oh, they're big ones? Oh, I thought they were chicken tendies. Yeah, you can give me four then. Four will be good.
Okay, Bob.
Mm-hmm. All right,
there's
he
only
is right
10...
by the locker. I can hear him.
Yeah.
Okay.
I can hear him breathing. He's currently on my left.
Okay.
He's moving his way.
I think he's slap slappy.
You guys have time.
He's on my left.
Move.
I am.
Good
got it.
Stuff, Liz.
All right, door's clear. He's coming after.
Go.
No, he's...
Door's clear, right? I'm going straight for the door.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my God, I've run out.
Oh, shit. Never mind.
Go,
oh, he's
Liz.
Coming... He's coming for you. I tried.
Yeah, I can't do anything about it either.
Fuck.
Need to get Oh, I need access.
I have the access key. Fuck. Oh,
I'm
no,
in the
Damie.
Locker. I'm safe.
Oh, okay. I'm at Bob, not Damie.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
I'm safe. He's on my side. He's walking up to the
Wait, is
other end away from
working?
The door.
Hold on. Sound alerts. Hello? Oh shit, hold on, I messed it up. Fuck, hold on.
Slap
sound alerts broke for a second. Give me one hot minute here. Did he just walk by or am I just seeing things?
He's nearish me, I can hear his heavy
breathing.
Oh
wait, that's
breathing.
Not what I want. Okay.
Stomping.
So we want to wait in the locker until he goes far away from us and we'll go to the
anybody.
Door.
Go.
I did. Oh, no.
He walks in the direction of the door.
I can't. Hold on. Give me 2 seconds here. Give me 2 seconds. Or actually more than that, because I need to.
You fix your stuff. We've got time.
Okay. Give me 1 second. Give me 1 second, chat. I'm sorry. Hold on. I gotta fix something. I broke my sound alert.
Well, she fixed that. I'm going to take a short break.
Hold on. I'm sorry.
God
I broke
has
it.
To take a wee.
A wee wee?
He's coming.
I accidentally got rid of the sound for it, so I'm like, oh shoot. Oopsie! Okay. 1 second.
The locker by the
oh,
locker.
I hear him. Yeah, he's near me. Yes, that's the overlay I want. So, how do I copy and paste it? Oh god. Yes, that's the alert I want. Oh shit.
Slapping away from you.
Okay, good. Give me one second. I have to wait for Bob.
I've got to clean
okay.
up. I'm back.
Sound alerts
up.
Should work again.
Yeah, because otherwise it's going to be straight on me.
Okay.
So, is he far enough away from me?
Oh, shit.
Move.
Hold on.
No, I don't want to move. I want to...
Oh, okay.
The door isn't ready yet.
Yeah, no. I need to clean up.
You have to come with me right now. Like, oh, you have to clean... Oh, shit, never mind.
I need some milk.
It's so good.
He just came right for me. Hey, Kristen, welcome. I knew that whole forehead turned blue.
Well,
wow.
Pop out for a moment.
How dare you. All right, he's coming for you.
Out front, he's coming for me.
Yep.
Yep. Set the stab. There we go.
So as soon as I open the door...
Oh my god, how am I bleeding again?
He hit you.
He didn't touch me. He got nowhere near me.
Yep.
Thank you so much for the follow. Thank you.
The name is wrong. It's Inside Dummy. Wait, does it say Escape the Back Rooms? It shouldn't be.
No, it's Inside the Back
Rooms. Oh, Into the Back Rooms.
No, Inside the Back
Rooms. Or Into
yeah,
the
no,
Back
no,
Rooms.
No, no,
yeah,
you're,
what are you talking
into
about?
The back rooms is
no,
what
it's... Wait,
let
what?
Me,
what?
Let me look.
No, the game's called Inside
What are you talking
the
about? Inside... No, it's Into the Back Rooms. Wait, what are you talking about? The name is wrong. Caramel, you make no sense.
The name is Inside the Back Rooms.
Okay. It's hanging out by you, so I'm going to attract him.
I know, I just looked at what
no,
maybe?
No, you might as well, rather than trying to attract him, just try and get that door open.
Someone needs to grow a pair.
Well, no, because I can't do anything. I can't get the door open.
I'm talking about Liz.
I can.
Ovary up, champ, and do it.
I am. I'm just waiting for... I was waiting for Bob because as soon as I open the door, it's going to come for our ass. And
yeah,
he's not going to be
fine.
Able to get through.
We're going to crawl. That's fine because you can just close the door behind you.
Yeah.
If you make it. Yeah,
oh,
he's coming for you now.
Incoming.
Freaking gittered in. If we just need to get our suitcases as close to that door as possible.
Flapping.
Closed it. Alright, you're good.
Perfect.
You're good.
Right, okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to leg it for the door and I'm going to die multiple times, essentially.
Yep.
Just there. No. So what you're going to do is you're going to wait until he leaves. You're going to leave. You had one job. What are you talking about? Bend over. Ayo. Caramel. Ayo. I know it's called Into the Back Rooms.
No,
I said I'm inside the back rooms with my friends again.
Liz.
What?
It's called...
What?
The game is called Inside the Back Rooms.
No, it's called Into the Back
Rooms. No, it is not, Liz. I'm looking...
All right, he's... Oh, Bob, you need to hide.
Bob,
he's coming for you.
Liz, I'm looking...
Did you heal yourself?
Liz, I'm looking at what my game is called. And it is Inside the Back Rooms.
It is
Inside
the Back Rooms?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Then why... Then, wait.
Damie?
Do I have the wrong title?
You do,
yeah,
Liz.
You got Into the
you
Back
have
Rooms.
The wrong title.
Yep.
Okay.
Right, Damie, where is the door from where I am?
Pop out your locker for a
moment.
He
is current...
So, yeah, you gotta wait
until
he leaves.
Me. He's on my left. No, he's on my right, rather.
Okay. All right,
he's
Bob. I know where you are.
I got you, Bob. I'll push the panic button because there's one on my side that I can push. Mm-hmm.
Bob, so that's cool. You're gonna go out of your door and go directly fucking forward. When you hit the wall, you're gonna go left.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just be really careful.
Directly
he doesn't
forward,
see
hit
you.
The wall, go left.
Yeah.
Don't run until you get into the room itself.
Move, Bob.
Then run.
Bob, forward. Forward, buddy.
A clownfish, maybe it's because you're funny. Let me know as soon as you're in the room.
Oh, dude.
Come on, Bob. Bob. Now go left, Bob.
I'm going.
Just keep, don't run. Just walk. Until you hit the door.
Fuck you, too,
until
buddy.
You hit the door, run.
Right. Get the door open.
All right, go.
Close.
Yeah, fuck you.
Yeah, screw you.
Yeah, Bob. All right, let's go. Because you were using your run stamina when you shouldn't have been, you fucking dork.
I was tapping it, and I overdid it a little bit.
You fucking dork burglar. Hey, stalker, my.
All right, we made it. Now should we back out and restart so that way Damie can come in for the office?
You do live in an actual nightmare. I like being dead.
I prefer you more alive, to be honest.
Yeah,
I
don't think it's fair.
What, that I'm
get
able
in
to,
here.
That I'm able to do puzzle
I'm
stuff
coming.
Without
6, 8, 4, 9. Okay.
Yeah.
6.
You do
8,
need to show me the pilot. Can
4,
you shut
9.
Up for Stalker Mike, please?
Alright, and then we're gonna back out and then we're gonna start because that now they actually have a setting for that. So let me exit. Don't worry, chat. It's okay.
This game
we're
is
good.
So much calmer
we're
when
good.
I don't have to worry.
We're fine.
I know. I'm half thinking about it, dying on the next round myself.
Oh my god.
So much easier when you're dead.
I prefer me dead, so relatable. Excuse me, Chronicles. I understand, but also, like, you know, my friends here, they gotta, like, actually help me. I've been my back is hurting, okay?
It's
yeah, you heard that. My back's been hurting because I've been carrying you guys.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize that acting like an actual living compass wasn't worth it enough for you.
I'm sorry, Liz. I can't hear you from all the way down here.
Are you in the well?
Do you mind you clambering off your high horse for a second so that I can hear you a bit better?
Excuse me? I'm the one. Who's the one who was out of the fucking lockers doing shit while
right,
you were
right.
when you got scared right. being separated?
You
I was the one.
Rub it in.
I was the one who had to do this shit. Okay, both of you. All right, shut up. But Damien, get
Jesus,
in here.
You know.
Yeah, I'm
wow.
gonna. I'm gonna be just, vicious.
You hear this,
I'm gonna
Damien.
Be vicious.
She's just lording it all over us.
I'm gonna.
That's
I'm
all she's doing. She's just. Mate, you know, I mean, we're doing our best here.
Yeah, Yumura, because you're the cutie, obviously.
That's the cohesive teamwork at its exactly.
Yeah. You know, I just want to say when Ilara said the question of who would be the one that would not like slack off in the group project. It would be you two.
No, it would be me.
I'm trying to survive.
I would vote for you two.
No,
you're trying to survive by just hiding in a locker the entire time, and
well,
then I have to go back and find you
but
because
you know
you're too
going,
scared.
I don't know where I'm going.
You walk around and look for stuff.
I've died multiple times due to not knowing where the hell I am.
I body blocked like a champ.
Oh my god!
Damien, have you got a flashlight?
Yeah,
Damien's got a flashlight.
You come back with all the stuff that you should have had.
Hang on, why can't I get... I can get that.
Because you have everything that is needed. Oh, wasn't there something about the bookcase?
I'm gonna try and find the fuses.
There was something about the books, right? Maybe
not.
Not
be, but... There isn't me if you jumbled the letters. Oh, that's true.
Okay, I'm gonna try to find that flipped room.
Where the F is the fuse box?
Oh, the China monster! Oh god, is he already out?
He's already out.
I found the fuse box.
Quick, put the fuses in.
Oh, we gotta look for the
candies. I would love to, but I don't have them. Oh, hang
on.
Do I have them? No,
where's
I don't have them.
Where's Vagina Monster?
I don't have fuses.
I have them.
I don't have
the
fuses.
I have them. I have them.
Yeah, cool. Do something with them.
I gotta figure out where
No! Ah, get away from- Oh my god, he's pinned me in the room. And there's nothing I can do about it.
Cool,
and I'm dead.
That's excellent.
Oh, shit.
He's in
okay.
the fuse box room.
Yep, I saw him.
Oh,
that is
not
be careful. I'm hiding. I'm hiding.
That's not great. Nobody's happy about that.
No.
He's come out of the fuse box room.
Okay, let me know. Bob, go find your door.
I'm looking for it and I can hear it.
Okay.
Oh, that's rather quick. No, that's rather slow.
Hey,
I found my door.
Pumpkin.
I have no idea whether I should be going back to my body yet or not, but we're gonna do it anyway.
Why is there a photo?
Yeah, you're good.
Find the exit.
I have the fuses.
Okay. Red door. Find the exit.
I hear him stomping around. Alright, hold on.
Good job.
Alright, let me interact with them. I think it keeps everything that we had. Yeah, that's awesome.
Ah, Vagina Monster!
Oh, shit!
What?
Go away. Go
oh,
away.
Oh, he's on you.
Oh, no.
I keep on forgetting.
Alright, there
alive.
You go. Fuses are on.
Time to drink some almond water. Nom, nom, nom. Perfect.
Just make sure he's not in your line of sight.
Mm-hmm.
Here's the computer server room area. Where was he, Damie?
He was over in the room where you, in the upside down room. But he's not anymore.
Right, okay. What do we have to note down about the pictures? I can't remember.
Oh, he's coming this way.
Oh, he's near me.
So there is a second floor.
He's coming right past me towards you, Liz.
Okay. I'm gonna hide in this locker then. There is an upstairs that we never really explored. And I think that's where Thumper and them are. So, do you guys want to handle
with me at the minute.
I can run upstairs and check it out.
Right, what's the thing? We've got to write down these pictures, haven't we?
Yeah. Because that's a code to something.
Music note is blue. Triangle is white. I don't know if anyone's got a pen and paper.
I do. But
I don't. Ooh, okay. What is that? Slip Slappy's over here. Fuck. Okay. Oh, lordy. Okay, he's in my area. Fuck.
That sounds like it's basically between you and me.
I think I might, when he leaves, I might try to go upstairs. Because there is an upstairs area.
God
and...
damn it. I've got the code.
All right, he's walking probably to where you guys are.
He's in...
Okay. So, Bob, Mate. What do you have for me as far as...
Yeah, he's walking towards where you guys
okay,
are,
so
be
far,
careful.
we have blue is the music note. Triangle is white.
He's walking towards you guys.
Yeah, he's coming to my area again. I can hear him.
Okay.
He's slapping right up to the locker.
Rosemary Shorn has redeemed a car. Rosemary, I love your consistent use of, like, bluish hair, or blondish. You have really nice hair, and I love when you dye it, because it always looks good. Thanks, Bob. No worries, dude. Love you too, Toyuchi.
Oh, I think he's... Okay, so it doesn't go anywhere. This is the way out. I think he's in the room with me. Maybe? Okay, so I found... Okay, so yeah, upstairs... Upstairs is just, how to get out of here.
Okay.
So it's nothing still, of importance
he's
yet.
He's still right on top of me, more or less. What I can make out.
Okay.
So it slips... He was accorded, and then he just sort of stood still.
Shit!
I can just hear him breathing.
You're where?
I'm the other side of... Do you see the blue computer screens?
Yep.
Back.
Yep.
No, not that room.
No, I know you're in the server room.
Yeah, I'm at the other end of there. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I hear him, yeah. Damien, are you in the flipped room?
Yes, I am.
Oh, shit. Oh, he saw me. Oh.
Yeah, he's just run off.
Yeah, I just distracted him, but he's going back, I think. God damn.
Yeah, oh yeah, he's coming right back over to me again.
Yep. God damn.
He does not like me.
Yeah, Damien's in a safe spot, except Doggo really likes you. How's it going over there, Damien? Are you able to figure it out?
I have the code.
Hey! Raid Chronicles, thank you so much for the raid. Woo-hoo. Welcome in, Raiders. Hello. Welcome in. Let me give you a shout out, or one of my mods can give you a shout out. My name is Liz Justice. I am a Narwhal Queen VTuber. This is not my normal face. I'm just very, very terrified because right now we're fighting against a
vagina monster.
Oh! Uh-oh.
Dude.
Make sure, oh my gosh, yeah. So we're playing, you can hear the slappy slaps. That is the sound of our boy.
No way, nobody likes you. Nobody likes you.
Oh, hold on, I just realized.
You smell like piss. You smell like piss.
Oh no, Davey! Don't die on me. Hold on, I gotta fix. I gotta fix something real quick. I just realized the voice. I just realized I put voice and all that in the wrong. Hold on.
Hey, I found out that the yellow one is a sickle.
There we go.
Okay, square with a dot in the middle is pink.
Okay, now you should. Yeah, we call him the Vajayjay monster. You hear him? You hear him? He's so scary.
I'm trying to drag him back to me. I'm making lots of noise.
All right, yellow is sickle. I have to mute to find my
back on
body.
Me. Yeah.
All right, guys. Oh, that was scary. And now I have to find my heartbeat door. Does anybody hear a heartbeat? Is it in the party room? It's in here somewhere. Oh, while we're here, so it'll be yellow, pink, green, brown, orange. Thank you. it. There we go. Back in action. Alright, let's go from the beginning and make sure that I have the code right.
Jamie, do you want to help Bob with the oh my god, that scared me over there.
Pink is the
stuff?
Among Us guy.
Square dot Pink?
Oh, this one was really confusing. Hold on.
Bob.
Yep.
I have white as the
triangle.
Oh
god damn it. Hold on.
Blue is the music note. Yellow is the sickle. Pink is the square dot.
Yes. Oh, right. Well, I think Pink is also... Hang on, that can't be right then. I'm going to... Hopefully he isn't...
The colors, by the way, it will go yellow, pink, green, brown, orange, white,
I got
blue.
The JJ monster on me. Hold on. I got to go grab a pen.
Brown is the house.
Is that... brown the square dot? Or okay.
Brown is a house.
Okay, brown...
Box with a triangle on top. Green is the... Green is the Among Us character, and there's a Z with a line just going straight down the middle, which is red. And he's coming straight back for me.
Bob, red isn't a color. Orange.
Alright, I have
It could
found...
be orange.
Thank you, Gen Mix, for the follow.
If it's orange, it's real dark.
Okay.
It's a Z, but with the line going down the middle. Imagine if you, like, put a Z and a capital I over
it.
Yep. Sweet.
Okay. Sorry guys, I had to find a pen and paper so that way I could mark down the numbers for the flipped room.
The code.
Woo! Oh god, I didn't realize he was right there. Okay, Mr. Slap Slap Monster, can you go away? Hey Pat, welcome in. Hi, how's it going? The JJ Monster really just wants
Liz,
the bleed today.
I have
today.
The code. I'm just not smart enough to put in the numbers. Start.
Oh, okay. Tell me what the code is.
Okay.
I'm gonna write it down.
The code is 90.
90.
20.
20.
30.
30. 50. 50. 10. And 10. Okay, good.
Okay, he's come straight back.
Going well?
Me again.
How is it going on your side of the internet? Not that great. Okay. Alright, I think Slap Monster is. Okay.
Oh,
as long as
leaving.
As long as he stays
slowly.
With you. That's what all that matters. All right. So let's see. Okay. So 90.
Oh, he's back on me again. Or at least
20. 30.
Mm-hmm.
50. Oh, shit. He's over here. Fuck. 10. Oh, God.
He's breathing down my ear hole at the moment.
Okay, he's on your side. Okay,
yeah,
hold on.
He's walking past me.
90? Fuck. Wait, no, that didn't work. Okay, hold on. It's resetting, so... 90.
Okay, he's no, he's still in me.
20. Why does it? Hold on. How did I get it last time? Turn the cylinder left to the left or the right, then turn it the other direction, then turn it the other direction again, and so on. Hey, thank you so much, Stalker Mike, for the follow. Thank you, thank you. Oh my god, this is so dumb. Okay.
And if you let go of the cylinder, it'll reset.
20, 30, oh my god. Damie, stop, 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 stop. That might cause seizures.
For your chat.
Wow!
Not for mine.
Do you hear that? Do you hear that, you guys?
That's a bit
rough. He doesn't care about you.
Okay, I think the JJ monster is walking away from me now.
Oh, fuck. Okay, I don't... Oh, fucking god damn it. 90? 20? 30? Okay, 90? 20? 30?
Oh, shit!
Yeah, see, it, like, resets.
No, go away, Slap
and Stun.
Yeah, he's on you. Oh, come on! I was right there.
Oh,
that's some bull dookie. All right, I'll be
90.
With you guys later. All right, let's. That's the puzzle that got you. You understood the concept, not the execution. Yeah, Pep. It's supposed to be easier to do now. Come on.
They meant something. Okay.
Did you do it, Liz?
All right. You have the you have the server, right? You need the security code, right?
I'm in the server. I'm near the server room, but he's like on me now.
Okay.
Did you get it, Liz?
I did. I got it. It was just being stupid. Okay.
Liz.
I got the codec.
You ready?
Mhm.
Liz, sickle.
Sickle.
Mhm.
Okay. H.
Liz, square dot.
Yes. Square dot?
Yep.
Or you mean a rectangle dot?
There'll be a rectangle. There'll be a dot in the middle of it. It'll be a square slash
okay.
rectangle.
Okay. R. Thing. Thank you. Yo, I got chicken tendies and mac and cheese, bro.
It looks like an Among Us.
S.
It looks like a house.
Z. Yo, I got chicken tendies and
like a triangle.
Mac and cheese. C.
What, C?
Mm-hmm. C as in cat.
It looks like a musical note.
L.
It looks like a Z with a line through it. From the top.
Going down.
J.
Okay, give me a second.
A backwards
okay.
Z, right?
He's walking straight towards the server.
Is it a backwards Z, my dude?
Yeah. It's a backwards Z.
Okay.
Deciphering.
A what?
Amy's deciphering it.
Oh, okay. I'm eating my chicken tendies and mac and cheese. All right. Flip that monster.
He's still
kindly
near me,
up.
I think.
Alright. Oh, this is so good. Dude, this is delicious.
Got it!
Okay, give me a second. I need to de-blur.
You got it?
Yep.
Oh, wait, who's dead?
Me.
Oh, shit!
I need my
Jamie!
Door.
Find your door!
I'm trying.
Find
your door. Stuck in a wall again.
Where?
Oh man,
no,
Damien. What, woman? Damien. What?
If you're hearing it, it's behind that wall.
In the pumpkin room? It's not in the pumpkin room.
Just keep looking for it.
I'm still looking, buddy.
Please do, or else I'm gonna be mad.
You need to look in all
the corners.
Because,
Damien, you're streaming. You have to look in all the corners.
I'm looking in the corners.
The heartbeat means you're near it.
I know the heartbeat means I'm near it.
Okay, now that we have the motion thingy, I don't know what this is for. Is it tell me when things are nearby?
That tells you where the monster is, yeah.
Boom!
Oh!
Never doubt me again!
Oh, Damien, it's coming. Oh! Fuck, okay, it looks like
is
it's walking away from us.
Is that straight for me again?
Yep, it's coming for you again.
Oh, fuck's sake.
I
just got back out.
Okay, we need to get to the server room.
Yeah, I'm by the server room, but the
Damien
keeps on walking up to me.
Yeah, it's in that server room.
That's not great.
Yeah, just, if you can distract it and drag it away from me.
It's coming for you, Damien, it's coming for you!
Jacek, keep going, bud.
Thank you for the boogie.
Tell me if it comes back.
Attuned to chat.
Right.
Excellent.
I'm eating my
What's the password?
Password. H. R.
Oh. Fuck, it's on me again. I can hear it.
I can smell its butt.
We gotta distract it, Damien.
Yeah, we gotta get it away from that server room as far as possible.
We're gonna have to bait it.
We're gonna have to debate him? Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Oh! Damien, is that you?
Making the footsteps?
Yeah. Hold on, Damien. I'm gonna try to give you space. Oh, I hear him.
Alright, he's right back on me again. He moved away for a second, but the dude, so honestly, since I've moved away from the locker,
you
just got your baited.
Yeah, I think he's coming back towards you again.
Come this way.
Slowly.
To who?
Towards you. He's you got the server room, and then you got all the desks in the next room.
Oh my god, you scared me. Oh, I got so scared. Damien, you know where a locker is close to you, right? Don't go in there. Don't go in that room.
But I need to get to the server room. I need to hack the mainframe.
Yeah,
I can
hack the mainframe.
Bob is in there.
Distract him.
We have to distract
him.
Okay,
away.
We're not. Yeah. Wait. All right, Damien.
What? What do you need?
I think he's moved away by the sounds of it.
Sorry, you shall refer to me by my title, Body McBlockerson.
Oh. Okay, he's down
going back
this.
Again.
I'm gonna hack the mainframe.
He's over here. Damien, watch out. He's close, Damien.
He's coming back.
Okay.
I can hear him breathing.
Actually, Damien's got it right now.
Mainframe hacked.
Nice one.
Mainframe is hacked.
God,
now
damn
what?
It.
Now we have to do the party room.
But we have to wait for Bob.
Yeah.
And I need
to
eat my Mac.
You.
Don't go in the party room!
It doesn't start until you hit the buttons.
Right, I don't know where the party room is. I'm currently in the
hold on. I'm gonna hide in a locker so I can eat this real quick.
You're safe.
Hey, nice guy, welcome in.
Where do I go?
I'll be right back, everybody. I've got to take
I'm hiding in here
of a visit to the little Damien's room. Hey, everybody, we're back.
Oh, he's coming back to me again.
Did you all take a bathroom break? Maybe get a snack? Alright, so
he's coming
Mr.
straight
slap,
back
slap.
To me again. He is on my left at the moment, so I must have circled around.
No idea where you are, but I'm wandering around like an idiot trying to...
You know where the server room is?
Not anymore.
If you walked...
The server room? You okay. mean the one with the computers?
Yeah, the
one
server
with the
room.
No, the one with the singular computer. No, go back out there. Go back out there. Right.
Yeah, the singular computer. Yep, yep, yep.
Yeah, yep. I didn't walk towards the computer, the multiple computers. I walked straight...
Okay, do you hear whistles?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, you're right there. Yeah, you're
yep.
right there.
Oh, shit!
And those...
Fuck! Salty. Fuck! Oh, shit.
Hey, Flappy!
Hold on.
I suggest you get in that.
Alright,
we whistled at him.
You got him?
I whistled at him, and now I'm hurt.
Oh, good. You can distract him.
But since I'm bleeding, I'll just wander around, because I got lives to spare, baby. I got lives to spare.
Hey.
Thank you for the welcome back, Dory.
Be near a locker. Just in case. I hear ya. Oh, he's coming for you, Damien.
Oh, yeah, he's coming straight for me.
Oh, shit. Oh,
no,
he's coming
not.
For you, Damien.
I'm in a locker. Move, right. Bob, move.
I don't know where I'm going.
Damn it, Bob.
I said this multiple times.
Okay, Bob. Bob.
Okay, on my left, there is what looks like a library.
Okay, Damien's distracting him right now. Alright, I'm coming to you.
No,
oh, you're at the very beginning. Bob, I'm here. I'm at the books.
Hey, fuck boy.
The books.
Yes. You were in that locker, Bob. Yeah. Literally, it's right down here.
He got me. Right in front
it's
of my
right here.
Party room.
Yeah, right here. It's right here.
Alright.
Okay,
I'm gonna
cool.
have
yeah.
to go find
yeah.
my body. I'll be right back. Alright, guys, so... Bob's a moron. Let's see if I can spook him. Close. I've done great. Thanks. Sorry for not talking, chat.
Ever on my own. As
Jamie
well.
Has returned.
I just wanted you to take him away for a minute.
We were trying, but
welcome
he
back.
Didn't want us. He wants you.
He did want me so bad.
He's literally going right back to where you are.
Me?
Yeah. No, the JJ monster. He wants my ass.
The biggest thing is as soon as he's gone, as soon as you don't hear him. Wait, Damien, are you
he's
back?
Back?
Oh, fuck this! You little bitch! Come on, I'm bleeding
Damien.
All over the place! Is this Bob's locker?
No, I'm good, mate. I'm near.
Oh,
I now roughly know where I'm going.
Look, I'm doing my best over
again.
Here.
Damien?
If you can get to the party room, you can just die there. You're gonna have to take a D on this one.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You just go
yeah.
there.
You're gonna have
yeah,
to take
okay.
a
yeah.
D.
Okay, he's coming. That's fine, I'm cool with that.
Now I'm gonna have to go find
but
my door
again. He's coming back
again.
To me to the point where... Oh.
Bob's gonna have to take a death on it. This is risky biscuits, everybody. It's too risky of biscuits. Because every time I die... I've not been in the pool room before. Cool. Okay, we gotta go back and find my body, though. Man, I haven't been to a pool in forever. Kinda wanna go to one now. The tiling under your feet. The smell of chlorine. Every time, this is risky biscuits. Every time this happens, this is very, very risky. There's always the risk that I'm not going to be able to find the body in time. And I think we're running into that. Yeah, I'm screw-jobbed. You guys hear that? There we go.
I was quite happy to die. I didn't know where the fuck I was going. And to be honest, awesome. You could have given me directions to where blue in the face and I would never have
Jamie, we're
it.
Here.
Awesome.
We're here in the clown room.
Good for fucking you.
G King, thank you so much for the sub, man.
Not so great for me now. I've got Vajayjay on me. I'll have to wait.
Oh no.
I'm going for it. I'm going for it. Fuck that guy.
Hey, Liz. If you go over, look, there's a button on each wall, and we've got to each push one of them.
Yeah, we do.
If Damie comes straight in and hits the button on the wall to his left, my game keeps on locking up. That is not a good sign. Damie, if you run straight through the door, there's a button halfway along the wall on the left.
No, I can't find the party room. God damn it.
Oh my god. Damie, where are you?
I'm busy body blocking the hell out of stuff.
I can hear you. I can hear you running.
Here we go. You will respect me as the guy that I am.
Go over there, Damie!
No, wall on your left. Not your right, your left.
Alright, are we ready?
Yep. Three, two, one.
I fucking hate this. Bloom pop them all.
This
pop them all.
This is really gross. Do it. They're all gonna. They're gonna.
Where
pop.
Are they?
They're gonna come.
It's gonna come.
Oh,
they're
go.
Just okay. Here, right. Now.
Hey! I was left clicking.
Did you know I wasn't able to get my flashlight or anything?
Damie, that's why didn't you go grab it?
Because Vagina Monster was camping me.
Oh my god. Alright, it's still pop them all.
I didn't see you luring them away from me.
Hey, I did the best I could, okay?
I was freaking luring him away from everybody. He was on me like anything.
Yeah, if anything. Oh god! Okay. This is fine.
Oh
shit. Go.
Keep popping.
Oh shit.
No.
Fuck. Ow. Okay, hold on. Drink.
Find your gift.
Oh shit.
They'll make sound now a little bit.
Okay. I'm gonna take some pills. Woo! Hi, King. How are you?
Thank you for believing in us, Pep.
You gonna come over here, Liz?
You're gonna fucking come over
Thanks,
here?
Thanks, Pep.
You're just gonna stare at each other all day.
Sorry.
Get moving.
Here we go.
How comes I always walk into the dead end? Oh no, they're more or less all dead ends.
Fuck.
Oh, where's the dead end? Where are they?
Wait, what? They're all dead end. What the fuck? Oh my god.
Oh no, hang on. We went through the wrong main door.
Shit.
Right, what's the...
Prepare yourself.
Fuck. Fuck, we're about to die.
Yeah. Where's... What's the sound? Oh no.
Now he's...
Keep looking, keep looking, keep looking!
Oh, oh no, he's... Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh shit, he's coming for me now! Alright. Alright.
This is so hard
just
to do without
find
a
your door.
I'm just gonna hide.
No, Damie, you gotta find it. Gotta find it.
Yeah, but if you guys come back before he kills
oh,
me,
shit.
It doesn't reset.
Oh, that's true. Shit, you're right.
It hurts so much.
I came back.
Smart one.
Sorry.
It's okay.
I can't find the door.
Oh, I found one. I found it. I found one.
Did it make a little baby noise?
Hey, Wicked. Thank you. Yeah, it didn't make a noise.
It did or did it?
It didn't. Oh, shit. Okay. Hold on. Let me find him real quick. Where are you, buddy? Come get me. Where are you? Oh, I found the other one. I found two.
Excellent.
Get me. All right. Find your doors.
I don't know where my door
just,
is.
Just. It's, I think, on the outside. Oh, wait. Hold on. We still have one present we have to... One... Oh, wait. No, they reset, don't they? Fuck.
What?
Wait. Wait. No. I think we're supposed to be alive when he's out.
Okay.
I think we're supposed to, so it doesn't reset.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Or are we all dead?
Yeah, okay, we're all dead,
I
believe. I
can hear the heartbeat. I've got no idea where the door is.
Just keep looking. Just keep looking.
I am. I've been looking around the same area multiple times.
Oh, he's still out.
He is.
Yeah, he's still out.
Why? I thought we're all dead.
I don't know. Maybe it doesn't reset anymore.
Oh, shit.
It's in this corner
oh,
somewhere.
Oh, found it.
But...
The present?
No, I found...
Liz.
Shit. We gotta go.
I can't find my door. I found my door.
Is it too present?
Oh, found it.
Is it two presents or
four? It resets. Oh, I found two.
It's three presents.
I found two.
Now.
Yeah. Go get
it. What's
the
sound?
Find it.
What's the sound?
There's no sound. Just look for it.
Okay. So Liz, what happens is the presents increase by one each time.
Yep.
So you did succeed.
Oh shit! He got me. All right. You guys have to find one present.
I'm stuck.
Shit. Bob, stay alive.
I'm hoping to.
Hide in a corner.
Don't.
That's exactly what I'm doing. I'm still alive. Oh, do I just hang out here until you guys come back to life?
Yeah. He might find you, though, so just be really, really careful.
Yeah, I am currently a wolf.
Okay.
Damien and I found my door. I've also got Bob slash light.
Alright. Okay, he found his door. Now go look for it.
God damn it, I haven't got my flashlight.
It doesn't matter. Just go without it.
Hi Liz.
It's not back here, Damien. That's just a corner.
Guys, he's coming your way. Just be really careful. Mm-hmm. Okay, my door's in the same area all the time, so your doors will be...
Uh-oh.
Ooh.
I'm still alive. Hey, look!
I'm not.
Right, okay, if anything, my survival tactics are kind of paying off right now. I'm saving
it's okay.
It from resetting.
A little bit.
It's okay.
Oh, hi, Liz.
She's...
Did he get someone?
Oh, damn it. He's coming back around again.
Oh, shit. He found me. Fuck. All right, you guys. Keep doing what you're doing. Just look for that last present. I see
here,
his
Damien.
Balloon.
He's just hiding spots. I'm camping out here because.
Oh,
be honest,
he's looking in hiding spots now, too. Just so you're aware.
Oh, is he?
Yeah. He's looking.
Yeah.
We need to find that last present. Oh, shit. He found someone. Bob?
I'm good.
Just stay alive.
I wanna find a present.
Oh my god.
Moment, he is consistently between me and everything else.
Okay, okay. I'm alive. Alright.
Three directions to go in, two of them are hiding spots. The other one's the way to the monster.
Come on.
Oh,
okay,
god,
okay.
He's gonna come in here, isn't he? No, he isn't. He stopped.
Nope. He stopped.
He's
okay, you're good. You're good.
Ooh.
So what do you think, chat? You think I'm gonna find it in time? I have three lives, and I don't want to tell them that I have only three lives, because I don't want to freak them out. I have 3 minutes and I can't find it. Here it is. This is where the heartbeat is the strongest. It's actually hurting my ears a little bit, how powerful. Oh, we did it.
If you guys look, Jamie,
my door has
Jamie,
moved.
Yeah.
Jamie,
oh,
you need to get
door.
Moving. Like now.
I am moving.
Okay, okay.
Oh,
I found one. Okay. Found one.
Hey, I'm alive.
Okay, just keep looking. Just keep looking.
Okay.
Oh, I found another one.
Party room.
All right. Alright, you guys just gotta find one more. One more.
As soon as I get a chance to move, I'm moving.
Okay, okay.
Hey, the motion detector works on him.
Oh, it does. That's true. Oh, it found someone. Nope, he found Amy.
Oh my god, not again.
Got my flashlight back.
Alright, fine. Go find your thing.
Oh, I found me.
Go find your door.
I'm getting hungry, chat.
I'm like shifting about.
Hey, someone's beans. Welcome in. Let me know when one of you guys is alive again. Oh. Davey, no! Let me know when you guys are alive.
Someone brought it with them. Okay, so I'm dead again. I'll have to come very clean with them as to the number of lives that Damien has left. Yeah, this is really ugly, isn't it? This is where we need Pep.
I can't find it for the love of me. Oh.
Did you find it, Damie?
No.
Okay.
I can't find mine. I can hear the heartbeat. I know it's near the party room. That is all I've got.
Oh, shit. Bob, okay, you're alive?
I found
right,
the door.
Right, Bob?
Okay,
go through the door.
Can we get up in chat for Damie?
Rest in pepperonis, Damie.
Yep, that's it. That's all my lives.
Fuck, we just need one. Oh no.
We found me again.
We just need one present. One present.
Barely got out of the room.
So, Pep typed you lived, bitch. When I respawned this last time, I respawned behind the
monster.
All right,
Bob, it's up to you and me to find...
the remaining present.
It's up to you to find the remaining present.
Damie's dead.
Let me...
Are you freaking kidding me?
Yes, Damie's now officially dead.
Oh, I have
dead,
lives
dead.
To spare.
That, I did. And then
how
the monster...
How'd that work out for you, champ?
And then the monster kept, finding me because you weren't,
yeah.
This is why we should have done easy. So that... oh my god.
Because you're a coward?
Holy crap, where?
No, we had unlimited lives.
I cannot. Oh my goodness!
That's
God, my
talk.
Door.
And it would have worked for you.
Look.
Come on, Bob.
I don't know where it is. I can hear the beat.
He's just. He's on the move again.
Okay, I'm just hiding in my little corner. I hear a bell. Oh, he's gonna find me, and it's gonna be over. Fuck. No! Fuck!
Hiding spot.
He did. Fuck. Man. Alright, I just gotta find the party room, and then I know exactly where it is.
They've literally, all they've done is they promised that they give and take away, but all they've done is just taken away.
Wow.
That's all they did. They just took away. Okay, dude, I found the wall adjacent to my door, but I cannot for the life of me find the other side of it.
Oh, Bob, yo. Over here. Do you see me?
No.
No.
Ah, yeah. Yeah. Body.
Wait, right here. Bob. Damie, Bob. What? Right over here.
What? I'm dead.
That's
Damie. Who's that? Who's He's in front of me?
Oh, wait. Hang on. No, I see Ghost Damie.
Okay, do you see me?
I see Ghost.
I'm near someone's suitcase. Yeah.
Oh, hang on.
I'm in the middle of the room. I'm spinning in circles. There's literally a hallway right here.
I saw Ghost Damien.
Right here,
he disappeared.
Who's that?
I know, that's
I am standing next to a dead body.
Okay, Bob, look it. I'm right here. I'm right here. You see me?
Yeah.
Follow me.
Okay, let's go. Let's do this.
You see me over here? Okay, we're going. There's this. Do you see a door here?
I do.
Yeah, this is where my door is.
Excellent.
All right, let's go. All right. Presents. Look for them.
Oh, we got to find three.
Yep, it resets. Okay, I found one. Look in all the dead ends, all the hidey holes.
Yep, if everybody dies, it resets itself. Found one.
Good. Okay, we need one more.
Found one more.
Oh, get it. Yeah! Done. Wait, what? Oh, we did it.
Okay.
Wait,
we have to look again? You have to find four.
Fuck.
What? No.
We have to find four.
You have to find four.
No.
Yep, you have to find four.
Fuck me, man.
Why?
Yep, there's more. And then there's
Oh, candles. Here's one. I got one.
Excellent. I'm trying to split myself away from you. Oh, this is no good.
I found something.
I found another one.
I found Bob.
That's no good to me.
Bob is now hiding in a corner.
Bob, he's coming towards me. I'm waiting until he walks away. Damn, can you
see? I found him!
Dude!
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh!
Nicely done!
Hang on.
Blow the candles. No, blow the candles. Okay, we have blow the candles.
What candles?
I don't know. There's candles we're gonna have to blow.
They're gonna appear?
I've never gotten on this part, so Bob.
They're gonna
Yeah, grab
the floor.
Grab your stuff. Grab all your stuff.
Where?
Grab all your stuff.
No, blow the candles, you have to stand on this spot.
Yeah, I know. But I wanna
you need to make sure you have all your things for this.
Yeah, have all your things first.
I have all my things.
Oh my god, wait, Damie, you have a balloon attached to you.
Yeah, I know. I got parts.
Oh dude.
Wait.
Nope.
Wait, who's dude. The second person right. running around?
The monster.
Yeah, that's the monster.
Wait. I thought...
Yeah, no, can you see the way he's walking?
That's
the monster.
That's the monster.
That's the balloon is the monster.
Oh.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, so we gotta stay... Okay, blow the candle out. Oh!
How'd you blow the candle out?
Okay, so there's red lines on the ground? There's red lines on the ground. Mm-hmm. That's the maze. That's the wall.
Mm-hmm. Oh, dude.
So you have to figure out how to get to it.
It's a little easier than the other one, but you still need to figure your shit out.
Yeah.
And once the timer hits, the monster is gonna come for you, and it's going to fuck you up because it ignores walls.
Yep.
Bob, you're doing it. Bob, you're doing it.
Go, Bob.
Yeah, but I can't see the. Dude.
Bob, just go. Just keep going.
I'm trying. I'm at a dead end.
Oh my god, I can't figure out.
It's easier to use mage logic on this one than it is on the other one.
Fuck.
Bob, stop looking at my ass.
Hang on.
Fuck.
Is that a dead end?
Oh, come on, Bob. Get to it.
Blow out, Bob.
Come on, blow. Blow out, you fucker. Blow out.
Oh, go. You got it?
I got it, but he's coming off.
Okay. Wait, what?
Mark Campbell.
He came after me, so I blew it out.
Wait, yeah. But we blew it out.
Yeah, Mark Campbell's up here.
Oh, that's the door.
Fuck, I don't have a light. Okay, this is this is fine. This is fine. Oh, fuck me in my whole ass fuckery.
Hey, where is? Oh my god. Okay.
You're doing
the
it,
maze.
Oh my god.
Changed.
Okay. How do I blow it out? Oh my god.
Bollocks.
Oh, got it.
Keep blowing.
Oh shit. Fuck. There was more.
He got me.
Fuck. No. He got me too.
Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah.
Okay.
He just straight up like doesn't care about walls
yeah.
at all.
Oh my god. Okay, hold on.
I mean, the
okay,
first
got a
round
flashlight,
I
got a flashlight.
Get.
Check
okay.
it out, three
okay.
candles now.
Oh, okay. This is fine. Just fuck off,
come on,
dude. Come on, Bob, we got this, Bob.
You got it, Bob.
Oh.
You're the man.
Okay. Ooh, okay, I got it. Whew, got him.
Damn it.
Okay, Bob, behind you, Bob.
What do you mean behind me?
Can I?
Not in front of you.
Yeah, what? No, what is
candle.
I didn't have one behind me. It was behind a white line, behind a line.
Oh, shit.
Oh, the fact that I can see the lines hurts me so much.
Well, guide one of us then.
I really can't because there's no way that I can orient myself in a way that makes sense to you.
Well, just left and right us. They're from our personal position.
Okay, Bob.
Come on! Why am I stuck?
Uh-oh.
I'm stuck in a fucking box.
Yeah,
God damn it.
That's a dead end.
Fuck!
I'm gonna wait. I can't.
Oh
get
my
out
god!
Of this little section,
oh
all.
My god!
I was hoping to my flashlight, but no.
You got robbed.
All right, Bob. Let me know when you're ready to go through the door.
Poor Bob.
Hang on.
Got
I'm
robbed.
Gonna have a quick little look.
Okay.
Yeah, cause you
oh,
guys.
Oh, they're
can...
gone.
Yep.
You won't be able to look.
Yep.
Hold on.
The game is ready
the
for
lines
your
are still there.
The lines are still there.
Okay, so this one. Oh shit, Bob, I didn't realize you went alive. Oh god.
Oh,
help
I'm
me,
alive,
Steph
by the
Gamer.
Way.
I'm stuck. Yeah,
four
I see
of them.
That.
Go.
Oh, I'm right next to a candle.
Yep. I got one. Okay.
Got one.
Oh hey, Bob. And if
one
you
left.
Go... Bob, turn around. Go behind. Turn around.
Yep.
Go forward.
Oh, good spot. That's no good though. That's
yep,
the other side
you just
of the
have
line.
To follow a line to it.
That is literally a dead end.
That's not great.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, see, this
let me
is
blow
the same
out.
Dead end that I keep on getting
let
trapped.
Me blow it out!
I'm
got
completely
it.
Utterly trapped.
Oh, shit. No.
I don't know my way out of here. Oh, hang on.
You got this, Bob.
Nope, that's still the same dead end.
Fuck, Bob. No! We
did
just
it?
Have one
oh,
more!
I found my way out!
Get it!
No, I can't get it, it's on the other side of the frickin' maze.
Fuck!
It was right on the
yeah,
other
at
side.
At least you don't stop moving this time.
Shall I just live now?
Yeah,
and see
live
if we can
now,
keep this
live
going?
Now, live now.
Yeah, live now, live- No, actually don't. Or-
Too late.
Okay, I don't think he-
left.
Oh, he doesn't see me, okay.
He's got me. Straight away.
Oh
he's
shit, okay,
for
he's coming for me, yep. Hey, God, hello! Hi, welcome in!
Sweet,
hello! Oh, damn, okay, well, I'm dead.
Tell me when, how long-
You're
what,
dead?
It's, yep, dead.
Alright.
Bob, it's all on you.
Okay. I am fuck-pressing.
We got so far, I hate the clown room! Why is this a thing?
They all... Oh my good god, why are they all lit?
Yep.
How are you doing? I tried so hard and got so far.
But in the end, it didn't really matter.
Oh my god. Oh, he's stomping.
I can't. Oh my.
Oh, okay. Liz is where Liz's body is. Go through her.
Yeah. Turn that out in order to find the prompt, though.
Yeah, it's a. Oh,
okay.
Damn it. Thank you.
Bob. Okay. Go up.
That
left.
Fart startled.
Left. No. Come back. Bob.
Oh my god.
Come back here. Okay, stop. Oh. No.
That's us done.
We did our best.
Yeah.
We'll get there eventually. Next time we play, we can.
Here.
Next time we play,
John.
We can start there because we earned it.
We did earn that.
Yep, we earned it.
We don't
and
literally start the clown
And next
run,
time,
though,
Pep
we?
Will be with us.
Yes.
Am I all right? No.
No.
No, I'm not alright.
Nobody's alright.
Because, no, I'm in pain. I'm in lots of pain and agony right now.
Yep. Alright, well, it's dinner time for me, so it's time for Damie to raid out.
Yeah. Okay, I guess it's time to end stream here. So, alright. Oh my gosh, you guys are massive on my screen. What the frick? Right,
oh my god, we're so great, giant. So, the next time we play, we'll start in the office and we'll get it.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Ah! What the fuck? Lex! God damn it, Lex. Unbelievable. Alright.
We will absolutely nail that one next time.
We tried. We got farther this time.
We did get farther.
I am proud.
I will be raiding Panini, who is...
Panini streaming?
Yep.
You're not even playing and still get scared? Yep. Yes, I do. Okay.
So I will be raiding Panini. I've started up my raid engine. Because she's streaming and
yes, some beans. I see you. Hello.
So...
Is it Unini Panini?
Yep. From my end, I've been Damie, your dynamically augmented media independence here at Damie_NotRobot.
I am Liz Justice, Narwhal Queen, ruler of the seas at your service.
And I'm Bob the Random. Just Bob the Random, really. Boring like that.
Thank you for saying happy birthday again. Of course. I hope you had a good birthday.
And I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you for joining in. I know this was probably a little bit of a scuff screen.